I on the right? Pretty sure I am.
Did you know baseball gave us jazz? No, I'm serious. Look it up. In 1912, a minor league pitcher had a pitch he called the jazz curve. Years later, jazz became the name for the style of music. But the music didn't stop there. Because we played play. Satchel Paige, Jackie Robinson, Buck O'Neill, they wanted to play. And they did play. My Grammy Pat, she played to play. Back in the Bahamas on the sandlots, I played to play. And you better believe that we still play to play. So yeah, like I said, baseball gave us jazz.
What is this? Persona 5? I hope they just play jazz the whole time too in this game. This is MLB the Show. It's free on Game Pass. It is probably makes the Game Pass worth it alone, because I always play this game. Yeah, my favorite team is the Astros. Everyone's famous favorite team, the fucking Houston Astros. What? Yeah, sure. No. No. All right, let's do Roads of the Show.
He's been waiting a long time, and it looks like he's going to get that call.
Getting drafted is a dream come true. You now have the opportunity to play in the major leagues. You're in a major league system. Hard work and preparation, you can climb the ladder.
You have to ask yourself, are you willing to do what it takes to battle every day? To get the job done, to get your team over the top.
This game is turned upside down!
Are you willing to take that chance?
A perfect game!
Oh, I can't wait! You talk about a guy who comes much
this
advertised!
This fucking guy.
This
I don't know what.
I am raring to go! Let's watch!
You
who
hear
are
about
these?
Certain people who have potential, have great potential, and they go out there every day and prove it.
So.
You bet I'll be watching. We might be watching generational talent. The journey begins now.
With the MLB draft already underway, a young prospect gets a call from an experienced scout.
What? I just want to make it to the league. I'd love to play for the Blue Jays. College is always an option. What, does this actually matter? I'm gonna get drafted like in the last round because of these answers. This is actually pretty. This suit does not fit me. Oh man, the Blue Jays drafted me. A really high collar, something like Brian Colangelo.
What? What? They drafted who?
I don't want to listen to this fucking Chris Russo. Every fucking year I have to listen to this fucking Nimrod. They playing the Creed music? Alright, I'm playing playing this game. Playing it to the show. I'm gonna make it to the show and probably stop, because that's the best part of this game, just making it to the show. Filthy Painter. Yeah, let's go with that. I think I got unlocked. Oh, I already have these cards, huh? Okay. I'll give you a power hitter. Okay, I only have two slots. Okay, velocity and break. I don't think I need velocity. Let's go with control for now. Oh, here's your okay. So like every year, I think the last time I played pitcher, you couldn't pick four pitches for some insane reason. This is neat though. This is a cooler way. You can't do the knuckleball, huh? All right. Well, here's my classic choices. I always do slider. I always do fastball, changeup. My favorite pitches. Then I usually have a slider, and then for those nasty lefties, there's a cutter. I only need five pitches. I have a new glove. Yeah, here you go. Not that great, but task and rewards. Yeah. Okay. A shin guard. So I can still face. I can face scan myself later if I really want to, but I've never had good luck with those face scan things. Game challenges. What is this? Okay. Hold on. There was a thing here. Six innings pitched, 10 strikeouts, 3 putouts. Okay. I can do all those things. Let's play though.
Getting your first hit out of the way, your first at bat.
I'm not a hitter,
takes
Ken.
Takes a lot of pressure off you. The first time stepping into the Oakland Coliseum, I was nervous. You know, I'm facing Dave Stewart. You know, I faced him one time in spring training prior to that. And now everything that you dreamed about, you know, being in the big leagues, being in the show. You know, I walk up there as second hitter, and I'm looking like, oh my, I'm finally here. And he could have rolled a ball and probably swung at it.
The fourth man in his lineup, Bozo Chingham, Wyatt Olds. I would say that's a very funny name for a baseball player, but that's probably exactly a name for a baseball player. Hey, Otto Lopez is on this team. We have the Fisher Cats again. Thought they probably lost that team. Wait, I'll watch this. But every time I move up, I could probably just use the minor league all the time.
Some double A baseball coming at you. It's the Portland Sea Dogs and the New Hampshire Fisher Cats.
The big crowd for a minor league game, I assume. Hey, my sleeve isn't above the elbow.
Pitch coming your way next. First pitch moments away.
Wow, I'm 18 years old, huh? I came out of high school.
Well, expect to see the ball in play a lot with him on the mound in this one, and that means the defense got to stay on your toes. I think he can help his guys out by working quickly so that guys don't have time for their minds to wander. He's going to try to force weak contact, miss the barrel of the bat. Command and movement is everything for this guy.
One ball, one strike.
Okay,
nobody away.
At the belt and fire.
Kind of hard to see.
And a big swing and a miss.
Is this feel like really zoomed out? I feel like it's extremely zoomed out. No, just I'm doing fast play. Is that it really? Settings, gameplay. Camera here. Not broadcast, picture.
Right.
Yeah, Jesus.
Up the middle. In plenty of time to first. One out in the top of the first.
One out,
now the number two hitter, Tyler McDonough. on the ground to the left. And foul ball.
Jam you up, boy.
Next offering is in for a strike. Ball one there. It's a good take.
Good take this, Chief.
The next offering misses. And that's ball two.
Oh, geez. I hung that.
And stays alive. No score, just getting started. Top of the first. The punch out there. Two out. And here is Blaze Jordan.
Jordan, huh?
First pitch, and he just misses.
I'm having trouble with, like, seeing this screen.
Now 1-1.
1-1.
Hard ground ball, base knock.
I throw, throwing 92. Okay, so that makes sense for a control guy.
He was all over that one. Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from. Nice. And there was just no one there to knock it down.
Alex Benelis. Bounce to the left side. Yeah, they take the inning. Force out. That ends the frame. Welcome back. Top of the second.
Not
now
really.
Here
but,
is
no, it's a,
Marcus
it's an inning.
Wilson.
That's a strike.
And a strike on the outside edge.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give
I hung that.
Any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Goes down looking for the strikeout.
Lucky.
Called strike three and a fastball up in the zone. And now it's going to be Nick York. And that's in there for strike one. A little out front there as he swings through it.
Next how did you lay off that on 0-2?
Oh, and he hit him. He had two strikes on him, and he hit him.
I think he kind of leaned into that one.
Number 27, batting with one down, takes a strike. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Good eye right there.
Who are these, like, psychic batters?
In the at-bat, he's kind of set up for that changeup. He hasn't seen it yet. Looks just like a fastball out of the hand.
They get it in quickly.
Unbelievable. So I had two guys, 1-2.
Now one out. So first and second with one man gone. Here's Greg Allen. In there, and it's 0-1. And there's a strike. Runners at first and second with one gone. Next offering misses.
One ball.
And the count 1-2. And downstairs.
Incredible discipline by these double-A hitters.
Lined, and that's a base hit. York around third. Here's the throw to the plate.
Get
it's offline. The run comes in, and it's now a two-run game. Next to hit, number 96. That one's in there, 0-1.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Number 9, he ranges to his right, tracks it down for the out. Two down. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Christian Koss. Swing and a pop-up.
Unbelievable. And that is that. Hits batsman comes in.
Top half of the third inning. Now at the plate, Tyler McDonough. The pitch. That one misses. And that is ball one. Chang, only 18 years old, and he was a third-round pick.
Shit, that was a bad pitch.
In 2023.
2-1.
That one not close. And a count 2-1. And a strike. Got him swinging.
My classic changeup.
And next is the designated hitter, Blaze Jordan. Foul ball. Jordan, only 20 years old. He's usually a third baseman, but today he's the designated hitter.
This guy's prime for that fastball, huh? Let's try to drop this changeup on you. Freeze you up.
On the ground, right side, and he takes it himself for the out. Here's the third baseman, Alex Benelis. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Benelis batting in the cleanup spot, and he's one of the few players in Major League Baseball born in Wisconsin. That's the third. On the run,
I could have been born in Wisconsin.
That's out number three. On to the fourth, and now the right fielder, Marcus Wilson.
Hung a changeup. He'll get that.
Slings to first. That's the first out in the top of the fourth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the
I'm having trouble with his meter. I really am.
Good execution.
Next pitch is outside. There's a strike.
So change up at the same spot. Oh, this guy has some discipline.
And he pumps in a strike.
Or he just has no plans on swinging. I don't know. I guess not. Right there, Nick York.
Two outs, fucking loser. And now the first baseman, number 27, in there.
You're sitting on fastball. Seems like you are.
And that one just missed off the outside edge. Next offering.
He went.
Swings through that one for strike two. Next offering is foul back.
Oh, another bad pitch, and I got him.
And he struck him. Back here at the ballpark, we go to the top of the fifth. Now it's the switch hitting outfielder, Greg Allen.
You know, this group of hitters need to bring up the quality of their bats and specifically their swings. They're trying to find ways to drive the ball with some authority, but it's just not happening for him so far. Zero extra base hits in the game, so it's been tough to get anything going.
Ila Marrero.
He's got it. And there's two
love cutters. Well, love the cutter.
Very efficient. Able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
Koss, in the box again, takes a strike.
Oh, how are you? Damn, you up again inside.
Swing and a miss. Blew the. And welcome back. Digging in is the switch hitting outfielder, Tyler McDonough.
Oh, he's sitting on that. I knew I shouldn't have thrown that again.
Oh,
I
got him. On the bounce.
Nope. That's an error. Counted as an error. Nice, yeah.
Getting away. Jordan in the box now. Takes strike one. 0-2 as he waves at that one.
Now this guy's definitely looking for a big swing.
Gotcha.
Pulls the string with the changeup, struck him out.
Can't do nothing about that.
Alex Benelis digs in now. And that's in there for strike one. McDonough, the base runner at first with one out. That one the other way. Snags it for the second out. Now it's the right fielder, Marcus Wilson.
Oh shit, that was bad.
First
okay, good.
Not close.
When you miss, you gotta miss that side of the zone.
Measures 6 feet 2 inches. 26
that,
years
baby.
Old.
Baby. Yeah.
Well, hold that thought as that's the third out, and we'll end the. Welcome back. Now it's the second baseman, Nick York. And there's a strike.
Look, like he actually swung this time, huh, Nick?
Called strike right there. Got him swinging for the strikeout. Slider got him for strike three.
First pitch slider to him.
Number 27, nope. The next to hit, takes ball one.
Put that right down the pipe.
In the air, left field.
But he popped up. Good. Because we're in double A. I can make mistakes.
And now the center fielder, Greg Allen, one for two. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
Ooh, I fooled you there.
Pitch oh! 1-2 to count.
Got you inside.
Swinging for the strikeout. Yes. Welcome back, and a new arm on the mound to start the eighth.
I had to get rid of me because I was just doing too good. Hey, that's a good first start.
Save of the season is in the books, and that was a nice job of him coming in the game.
Yeah, we won thanks to Bozo Chang.
And your final 3-1 for Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show. Thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi.
Take that, Wyatt Olds. They don't even show me, huh? Only had 3 strikeouts, really? No, 3 hits, 9 strikeouts. Hell yeah, man. Good first start. Hey, let's open this shit up. Inbox. Okay. What if my game, this video's gonna get copyright strike for this fucking music? Okay, packs. Oh. Problem with these ones is always like, there's such a big downside every time you do anything. I don't like that. I don't like downsides. What are we doing here? I gotta control 4, which is gold. I mean, it is a lot better. Take that on that. Lose some velo. One strikeout. Okay. Wait, what do I have to get to get the, like the? Oh, so I have to get all the way down here to 100 before I can open up the silver one for my next cheesy painter style. Okay. It's gonna be a long road.
In the professional ranks, players have to develop not just.
All right, ready to get underway. Now the third baseman, Christian Koss. In there at the knees. And we're underway here this afternoon. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Ooh, boy. Hey, he swung.
Excellent job of working in and out.
Gotcha.
And down on strikes. And there's one down. At the plate, Tyler McDonough. In there, and it's 0-1.
I'll cut fastball right down the pipe by accident, but that's okay.
Geraldo should have this one. Two away.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
And that one fouled off.
This guy is looking fastball. I'm throwing the changeup.
Now the 0-1. Hey. Tap back to the mound.
Oh, what the fuck?
And no throw. He's into first easily.
What the fuck kind of system is that?
Ryan Fitzgerald.
I hate that it's not. Oh my god.
First pitch and
hold on. Let me change that stupid fucking fielding setting. Button. I can't change this? Really? That's fucking stupid. That is so fucking stupid.
Jordan leads off first with two down to the inning. This to third. They get the force and the inning is
idiotic.
Over. Back here at the ballpark, new inning getting started. And the batter now, Marcus Wilson. There's a strike.
He was loaded up for that fastball, let me tell you that. You jam him. He is way out in front. You're out.
Goes down looking. Here's the center fielder, Tyler Esplin. And the first pitch misses for ball one. The other way, pulls it down, and there's two gone.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing them down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
Early on, that was to change.
Here we go. Next offering is down low. And that's ball one.
What patience. You're
got
out.
By him for the K. All set for the start of the inning. Leading off, number 27.
Nothing yet. Fastball.
And for a strike. Strike one. Chang, only 18 years old, and he was born in Canada. Next one just misses.
How do you lay off on that?
Probably no surprise to you, Boog, but Toronto struck him out swinging. Couldn't catch up to the heater. Now it's Ronaldo Hernandez. In there for strike one. Hernandez goes 6'1", 230 pounds.
You bum.
Can't hang on. That's a base hit.
These days, most I hung up there forever.
I'm not sure if that was a factor there or not, but off the bat, you're thinking it's going to be a pop out, and it just kind of nestled into that spot where no one was able to get to it.
Made a big mistake on that one.
Offering is in for a strike. In there at the knees, going to count one and two.
Gotcha. Get the bat off your shoulder, dude.
Here's the left fielder, Tyler McDonough. And that's in there for strike one. And there's a foul ball. Hernandez, the runner at first with two gone. This one lifted in the air, left field.
Catch that, dude. You stink! You all stink!
Throw stops the lead runner at second.
Damn minor league garbage man.
Now the DH, Blaze Jordan. In there and it's 0-1. That's in there.
Now the best way to shake off yesterday's struggles is to get...
That was a bad pitch, but you got him.
And welcome back. And now, Ryan Fitzgerald.
0-1. Well, these guys just lacking discipline at the plate in this ball game. So
really
many
jam
outs have come from weak contact.
Hey, here's a put out.
They're chasing outside of the strike zone. You can't do much of anything with those locations, and that's been true again today.
Wilson stands in now and watches strike one.
Yeah, this cutter really badly. Wow, he should have crushed that very early, huh? Okay.
One down, base is empty. Swing gotcha. And a miss, and he got him. Two gone now. Two outs, base is empty. Tyler Esplin getting ready to
hit. Ooh, he laid off that cutter.
First offering and it just misses. And that's in for a strike.
You looking for something else? I'm just going to keep throwing your cutters until you swing.
Next one misses and a count 2-1. And that's in for a strike. This one popped up. Foul ground first base side.
I got it.
And puts the squeeze on that. And that. Welcome back. Here's the second baseman, Nick York. Chang back to work.
Sure, crush that.
That's through there for a strike.
Sitting on the fastball, huh? I don't approve of
it. And one and two.
I should have jammed him up then.
And the righty deals.
Shit.
And a swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Number 27 in the box now. No balls and a strike.
And misses. Ooh, blown call.
Swings through that one out in front that time.
If you have trouble with this pitch, I'm going to throw it again.
Swings through it for the K. Slider got him for strike three. Hernandez at the plate with two away. Swings through that one. Pitch misses inside. One ball, one strike. Swings through that.
Looking sharp, just a strike away from five shutout innings.
Oof, you got just a piece of that. Let's not speed up your bat.
Here's a 1-2.
Gotcha.
Nuts and misses, it's a strikeout. Back here at the ballpark, here's the third baseman, Christian Koss. Fought off foul. And a pitch. And a foul ball. The pitch.
Gotcha.
Just
ooh!
The inside edge. Stays alive. Righty delivers. Gets a piece there. We'll do it again.
Are early on it.
2-2 now. Gotcha. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. McDonough at the plate now. That's ball one. Next offering is downstairs.
This ump is killing me today.
swings through that one.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider.
Nice meatball cutter there for him.
Commit to one velocity and stay there.
Right side.
There you go. Let my fielders make a play.
Gathers and throws to first. Two quick outs to open the top of the sixth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense
not locating my fastball at all. I curved the changeup. I mean, early
swings
on that.
And fouls one off.
He'll be laid out early, way early on that.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Jam him inside.
He's out. For the K.
Really should have swung on that one.
And welcome back. Top of inning number seven.
Cutter.
And now the shortstop, Ryan Fitzgerald.
You try to bunt.
There's a strike.
All one's the count.
And strike two.
All two's the count.
In the dirt.
Hacks and misses. It's a strikeout. And now the right fielder, Marcus Wilson.
Starting out for the change to mix him up.
First
he's
offering
late on that.
Off.
Continues fastball inside.
Kicks
will be
and
really
is.
Effective.
That one
way early
off.
On that. What a guy. Okay, here you go. Here's a
going
slider.
Now.
Here
cuts
out.
Misses. That's a strike.
Oh, I had that guy.
Slider got him for strike three.
Cutter way inside.
One gets a check
yeah,
swing.
Give me that call.
Third. And yes, he did. That's a swing, according to Gary Simmons.
Cutter inside.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
High heat.
Just Ooh. Missed.
One ball.
Next offering misses. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs.
Good fastball.
Good eye. On
wow.
That. Really good take, especially with two strikes.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Boog, do you think you could draw a walk in the bigs if we gave you enough at bats?
Oh, that's a good question.
Thank God.
That,
that was a
pitcher,
big hit.
A false scouting. So out of the pen comes the right-hander, Matt Peacock. This is his third time out.
Well, you win this one 4-0, and it feels like you could have
14 strike.
But you also realize that in times
that's a lot.
Score, so you get out of here feeling good about.
I struck out the side twice.
Keep that up.
Should have been two put outs, but whatever.
Improving your reaction time in the field can take you from defensive liability to game changer. 2008 Gold Glove Award winner Carlos Pena joins me. Carlos, what are some ways to improve your reaction time in the field and up your defensive game?
You know, there's a big misconception here. People talk about, hey, fielding is all about having great hands. But it starts
I don't
at
own
your
any
feet.
Of those
it's
hands.
Footwork.
It's
so how do you improve that footwork? That first step is
okay.
You always have to
game.
Be in motion. So get going towards the pitch, towards the plate.
A minor league pitching coach offers advice to a new member of his staff.
Bullpen day. Oh, good. Velocity on my change, but I don't really care about that. Do slider control.
For so many prospects, they come in and they have areas of their game that need.
Anyone real? Jason Dominguez is in this for some reason. Oh, maybe it's a different Jason Dominguez. It's spelled with two S's. Jason.
Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Brandon Lockridge. And a pitch. And
no,
that one
off
the outside edge.
Shit,
and
man.
And the 1-0 misses low. And it is 2-1.
Plays at first.
And a pitch. Foul ball, another 2-2 upcoming. The pitch. Swings and misses, struck him out. Now it's the DH, Delvin Perez. And that one is
nailed
lifted
one.
In the air.
Because in 84, what are you doing in double A?
Two outs, bases empty. Trey Sweeney will hit next.
Ball.
First offering misses the mark.
One ball, no strike.
just off the inside edge. High fly ball out into left center field.
Or not. It looks like these guys always just like gallivant to the pitch or the fly out.
Bottom half of inning number two, and stepping in is the speedy Jason Dominguez. Next offering is in for a strike.
Are you not looking for something else?
And a pop up right side, foul territory. Pulls it in on the run. And there's one down.
Made that look a lot harder than it needed.
Just a little bit quick, front shoulder open, backside collapsed a little bit, and the launch angle not where he needed it to be.
And he did not fall for that cutter.
Inside, one and one. There's a strike.
One out, one out.
No score here in the second.
Shit, that's right down the fucking pipe.
Out there to center.
Okay, well, then crush it.
And there's two down.
This lineup's gonna have to
People fly out and bat in practice too.
I mean, he is just mowing them down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
And a pitch.
Shit.
And delivers outside.
All that setup for nothing, huh? Jeez, these guys have good discipline. Could be swung at that. He's really sitting on his cutter.
On the ground to short. Slings it across, and that ends the inning. Welcome back. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Rodolfo Duran. There's a strike. Duran hitting seventh in today's lineup, and he was born in the Dominican Republic. Got him swinging. So up next, number four.
As I say, you don't swing your way off that. You don't walk your way off the island.
Swinging a foul straight back. The pitch. Foul ball there. One down, base is empty.
Set him up the exact same way.
Now it's going to be Jesus Bastidas. That one's in there, 0-1. They say it went.
0-2.
Next one off the play. Now 1-2. And
he's really tightening up his hitting zone with two strikes here. I love it.
Spoils the two-strike pitch, and he'll see another.
I think I could freeze him. Let me get to the top of the zone. Oh, he somehow stayed off that one.
2-2 down. Swings and misses. It's a strikeout. Ready to go. Bottom four. Here's a speed threat. Brandon Lockridge.
It's good speed at the top of the order. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
In for a strike, it's 0-1.
You know, this group of hitters, as this game goes on, have to be more disciplined at the plate. So many of their outs have come from weak contact pitches they're chasing outside of the strike zone. You can't do much of anything with those locations.
That guy was sitting dead red.
Today.
Let's go way outside.
Right-hander kicks deals. Out to short.
Get that shit, dude. Yeah, he's safe.
He's safe.
Always feels amazing getting a job done when the team needs you to come through. It's just bigger than your own individual stats.
It's a double play.
On the ground to third. And it gets by him. And he beats it. He's
unbelievable.
Safe.
This is the inning. They string together two seeing eye hits.
Scoring position now and a good opportunity to push across the first run of the ball game.
Next to hit, Trey Sweeney. Next pitch is popped up. Digging in, Jason Dominguez. Double play ball to second, and that one handled. Now the throw to first on the run. Awesome play there.
Well, I don't have to strike this guy out.
Bat right there. Nice job of the pitcher to bear down, make the pitch, get the ground ball. Excellent piece of work.
Rosario up to bat next. Lays off for a ball. Next pitch is downstairs. Two outs, two in scoring position. And now it's even up.
Oh, God, that was a blown call in my favor.
Strikeout there.
Nice one.
Back here
escape that shit.
And now here is number 59.
Swing. Can't lay off a few strikes, strike dude. You gotta defend the play. Oh, that was a bad pitch.
Next offering is foul back.
Gotcha.
Swinging. Pulled the string on the changeup. That a catcher up to hit. Rodolfo
cutter on the edge. Ooh, he gave me that call. This is a nice old umpire giving me some nice outside calls.
Able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
The next offering misses. And a count 1-2. Gotcha. Swing and a miss struck him out. Now the third baseman, number 4. And that's in there for strike 1.
Should we drop it this time?
Well, this offense has just been locked down. Almost 5 full innings of shutout baseball.
Gotcha.
Swings and misses. And welcome back. And here is Jesus Bastidas. That's in there. That's strike 1.
Ball. One strike.
That clips a corner.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing.
Whoo-wee.
Misses. It's a strikeout. Brandon Lockridge, the next to hit. Swings through that one. 0-1. Lockridge goes 6'1", 185 pounds, and he was a fifth-round pick back in 2018. Swing and a ball lifted left field. Lundquist in position and puts the squeeze on that one. 2 down. Next is the designated hitter, Delvin Perez. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball.
That's late, huh? Oh, man, this is going to blow right by you. 24
years old, and he was born in Puerto Rico. Next offering is in for a strike.
Puerto Rico doesn't just produce baseball.
Welcome back. And the batter will be the shortstop, Trey Sweeney.
Yeah, that seems easy.
Chang back to work. That one pushed foul out of play off to the left.
It's late.
The tying run at the plate. Swing and a miss as he was late that time.
Climbing the ladder.
I'm not sure how he took that right there. I mean, that was an incredible two-strike pitch.
Woo! You were early on that, baby.
It's a strikeout. Jason Dominguez now at the plate. And first offering is fouled off.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one
chase
more
outside,
thing
maybe.
He's going to think about.
Next pitch misses. Now 1-2.
1-2.
A little bit low.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Line drive.
Ah, you stink. Otto Lopez.
So a man aboard now with one away.
Well, that
we're supposed to be
fellow
Canadians.
Game, so a great job there, stepping up to the challenge.
And now Jason Rosario makes the catch for the out. And here's the first baseman, number 59. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
If you're a base runner, you got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt.
Just
try your best to get into scoring position.
The next pitch misses, and it's 2-1.
Two ball, one strike.
There you go, weak contact.
Short.
That's me out of the inning.
They take the
ooh, just got him.
And that is the inning. Back here at the ballpark, out of the bottom of the eighth, stepping in, Rodolfo Duran.
Yeah, that seems more likely, I think.
And he deals. That one finds the corner, and that is strike 1. To third. Fires across the diamond. One up, one down.
That's why you hug the lines on the corners late in a ball game like this. Positioned perfectly.
Damn, one.
That's through there for a strike.
Let's go really inside with this one.
Gonna count one and two.
Gonna drop a change.
One ball, two strikes.
And a ball evens. Oh.
My God.
Man, oh man, I don't know how you take that pitch. That's as close as it gets.
Yeah, now the glare
finds its way through for a hit, and that puts the tying run on base.
Just a clutch at bat now right there. Big time swing when this team really needed it. Really nice.
Brought a guy in
the middle with his approach. Great pitcher's duel in this one. You get to a certain point where each pitcher is trying to outdo the other.
Go the guy didn't score
into the ball game, and for the
open one to
I ain't no joke. I used to let the mic smoke. Now I slam it when I'm done and make sure
it's broke. When I'm going, no one gets on, cause I won't let nobody. It says A control card options, but it doesn't work, so maybe it's a habit. I gotta use it. Even if it's jazz or the quiet storm, I hope can beat up, convert it in a hip hop form. Write a rhyme and graffiti in every show you see me in. Deep concentration, cause I'm no comedian. Jokers are wild. If you wanna be tame, I treat you like a child and you're gonna be named. Another enemy, not even a friend of me. Cause you'll get fried in the end when you pretend to be competing. Cause I just put your mind on pause and I complete when you compare my rhyme with yours. I wake you up and as I stare in your face, you seem stunned. Remember me, the one you got your idea. Okay, so I have one pick here. So obviously this one. Yeah, they gave me a diamond card. Yeah, I want that diamond card. No, don't sell the card I should probably use. Alright, well, I don't usually use brick, but you know what? Give me a... oh wait, I do have brick. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh wait, what are my objectives still? I think I still have, I probably still have, shouldn't have. Oh, I have. Oh, they didn't give me a new one. So more strikeouts. I need 19 more innings. So this keeps repeating. Okay, that's good. So I got 31 in 3 games. So that seems about 10 a game I'm likely to get. Plus I'll get more as I go on because naturally I unlock the long ones. So
a player new to his Double A squad gets a tip from one of his coaches.
Yeah, I can. That'll work for me. Oh, I gotta do this. Okay. This is just like the gym from. This looks exactly like the gym from NBA 2K. Wait, what do? I think it's like a. Oh, okay, so it's from bottom top. Okay, so stupid. Why wouldn't they give me any practice? AYX. Ah, fuck. What? Oh, fuck you. Hey, there you go. Some hot ass hitters at the top of that lineup.
Okay, all set to go. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder number 11.
You seriously bunted?
Third baseline. Not in time.
Well, unless I got the throw. Thanks for getting that too, third baseman. You were the best chance to get it, but I guess I have to do it.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. And he flips a breaking ball in there or a changeup. Either one. Something off speed. Good arm action on it. Whatever it was. De Los Santos makes the grab. And there's one away. Here's the catcher, Hunter Goodman. He swings and misses at the first pitch, 0-1. That one out to right. Brown settles under it, drops into the glove, and there's two down. Man at first, and now the center fielder, Benny Montgomery. In there, and it's 0-1. There's a strike.
Gotcha.
And a swing and a miss, and that's that.
That is a lot more brick.
Top of the second, and the batter now, Juan Guerrero. That's in for a strike. And a swing and a miss. One out. Next is the DH. A switch hitter, Drew Romo. First pitch, just misses. Second inning here, no score. Check swing, but he went too far. That is strike two.
I'm going to speed up his bat, but I should.
And the 1-2 misses to even the count.
Liner, that's a hit, isn't it? Hit. Oh, my God. Soft contact. That's not solid contact. Said it funny off the bat.
That's a good sound coming off the bat, man. And as he connected out front and ripped it into the outfield, that's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel. That's a pure stroke.
Cook makes the play. Out number two. Here's the third baseman, number one. In there for strike one.
0-1.
Romo off of first with two away. Up the middle to first.
Could've just thrown it to second.
Out, and that ends the frame. Welcome back onto the third inning. Now it's the shortstop, Jack Blomgren.
Yeah, let's go for that.
Chang back to work. Strike one. This one popped up, foul ground, first base side. Puts it away for the out. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, number 11. Fouls one off out of play, back to our left. Pitch misses, and the count is 1-1. That one the other way, hauls it in, and there's two away. Two outs, base is empty. Now the number two hitter, Grant Levine. First offering, and it just misses. Levine measures 6'4". Batting second in today's lineup. He's been scoring a lot of runs lately. He scored
his timing was good,
huh? In the last 10 games.
Let's really cross him up inside then. Oh, how did he even make contact with that?
Next pitch inside. 2-2. Swing and a miss, struck
fucking
him out.
Fucking change up sitting, son of a bitch.
As we go to the top of the fourth, and here's the catcher, Hunter Goodman. Hit on the ground to the right side, and that chance handled. Throw to first is in time. Leadoff hitter retired in the fourth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with an
oh, what the hell?
Good execution.
Montgomery in the box here, lets that one go for a ball. Next offering is in for a strike. Montgomery tries to hold up, appeal to first, and he held back, according to Ricky Holiday.
Jeez, he got a good piece of that. Next, oh my God, this umpire misses. Stinks.
And it's a full count. Got him.
That got him.
Juan Guerrero digs in now. Next pitch downstairs, and it's 1-0. And a foul ball.
It's late.
So now 1-2.
One ball, two strikes.
Ooh, this guy's right not there. Okay, well, I'm going to risk this then.
Next offering misses, and now 3-2. Fights it off, you'll see another. Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. Swings through it, and that's a strikeout. Back here at the ballpark, and now Drew Romo. First pitch, and he just misses.
Well, after scoring runs, this is where you're looking for that shutdown inning. Get that hot team back in there to swing the bats.
Next offering is in for a strike. riding to the plate. Swings and misses. Struck him
sitting changeup. All these guys are sitting changeup.
Here is Eddie Diaz. That one's in there, 0-1. Slider misses outside. Next offering is fouled back.
Gotcha.
Sets in down on strikes. Called strike three on a fastball up in the zone. Number one, batting for the second time, and that's strike one. Towards first. Takes it
himself. Well, he really wants Sonic speed.
One, two, top of the sixth inning. Now here is Jack Lundgren. Chang back to work.
Yeah, I think I could not walk someone.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider.
Too early, huh?
Okay,
I'm just gonna drop a changeup on you.
There.
To the right side.
Late on it.
And that one handled, whips it to first. One up, one down.
Good fade and sinking action of that changeup got that hitter to roll over.
Number 11 in the box with one away as he takes ball one. Next offering
right down Pipe City. He's
sure
not looking fastball.
Next offering is down low, and the right-hander deals. Popped up. De Los Santos makes the grab, and there's two down. Next is the speedy first baseman, Grant Levine. And that's in there for strike one.
Shit.
On the ground right side, and it goes just foul.
Gotcha.
Got it by him for the K. We go to the top of the seventh, and now the catcher comes up to him. Hunter Goodman, the right-hander back to work.
Fastball seems good on there.
Swing and a miss. And the count is 0-2.
Sammy inside.
That one missing inside.
Strikeout right now. Let's go, baby.
Wow, it's okay.
Ball is off the play. 2-2. And another ball. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Very close off the outside corner. Could have easily been called a strike in that location.
Montgomery in the box now. Takes strike one. Next offering is fouled back. Next one.
You guys are not biting on the slider anymore at all.
Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. So digging in, Juan Guerrero, who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. In the air, out towards right center.
Better get that.
Brown makes
terrible jump
play,
on that.
And there's two away. And next is the designated hitter, Drew Romo.
First that guy's laid off every first pitch, so I'm going to throw it right down Pipe Street.
And it's quickly nothing and two on the designated hitter.
Ooh, he just got that.
Two outs. On the ground.
Nice play, dude.
Inside, they get the force. Third out.
He was late on that changeup, dude.
Now it's the second baseman, Eddie Diaz. And the slider catches the zone. 0-2 as he waves at that one.
Gotcha.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. Now, number one. Outfield playing pretty shallow.
Ooh, you were sitting fastball. Let's bury that one.
And okay. Skips in the dirt. Bounce to the right side, and that chance handled. Tosses to first. Two up, two down here in the top of the eighth. Blomgren in the box again. Takes a strike. Next offering is in for a strike. It's softly on the ground left side.
Masterful. Masterful game.
Hagen Danner into the game.
Great pitcher's duel in this one. You get to a certain point where each pitcher is trying to outdo the other, go a little bit deeper
ten
into
strikeouts.
The ball game. And for these guys,
there would be a clamor to call me up. 18 years old. Hey. Look at that fastball control, baby. Seeing us. Okay, I don't need you to tell me this every time. It's not that I don't appreciate it, it's just that it doesn't seem necessary at all. Ooh, dynamic perk. Is there anything? Yeah, that seems good. Is that one of the ones that was locked before? I don't know. I'd like rather just have control and not mess up. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it like that. Okay. Open day. Fastball velocity. I mean, technically, I better have this. Oh my god. Okay, this is a rhythm game thing. Weird.
He has been on a hot streak.
Boy, Harrisburg, you don't seem very good, but now that I said that, you're probably gonna boom me. Man, Otto, you really got hit better than 261. You wanna get a double A.
Alright, ready to go here. And now the DH, number 85.
You're making us play in this weather?
That's off the mark, and we're underway. In the air, right field, number 9. Sizes this one up. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's one away. Here's the second baseman, Darren Baker. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. That's out number 2. Trey Harris getting ready to hit. In there, and it's 0-1.
No ball. One strike.
Late
no score
that.
Just getting started. Top of the first. Hacks and misses.
Gotcha.
And welcome back. Second inning set to go.
Now 3 fastballs in a row.
Ruiz Mar
Quintana. Nice.
Chang back to work. And there's the strike.
0-1.
Yep. Next offering is in for a strike.
Man, you guys are sitting on off speed.
Fastball at the letters frozen for strike 3. And now number 6.
Wow, okay.
First pitch just misses. There's a strike. Swings and misses. And the count 1-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Pulled the string on the changeup. Now at the plate, Elijah Green.
Woo!
First offering, and it just misses.
Fell off to a great start. He's really cruising out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get through these first 2 innings with under 20 pitches. That could set him up to go deep into this game.
Down now. Here we go.
The 1-2. Swing and a miss. Got him to go up.
Even with that blown call.
Welcome back. Top half of the third inning. And now it's switch hitting third baseman, Yasiel Antuna. Chang back to work.
Chang, only 18 years old, and he was born in Canada. And it's even up.
Probably no surprise to you, Boog, but Toronto produces more MLB players than any other city in Canada. Montreal is right up there, too.
Right there. Struck him out looking. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Jackson Clough. High fly ball right field.
He got that.
Number
he
nine.
Got that.
Going back
he got
on
that.
This one. Put a squeeze on it. And a couple of quick outs.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
Just a slow ground ball this time. Over to first.
Hey, put out.
And that's the third out. Back here at the ballpark, and stepping in is the speedy number 85. And there's a strike.
One strike.
Swing and a miss as he was late.
Shouldn't have sped him up then, but that's okay.
The middle. Fires to first on the run. And one gone to the fourth as they get the leadoff man.
Well, he didn't recognize changeup earlier enough. Got out in front a little bit. Rolled over on
you got
it
that. You got him.
Whips it to first on the run. And he beats the
then
throw.
Double
very
A.
Close
trash
right
boys.
There. And now it's going to be Trey Harris. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
And man.
Last two pitches have been down in the zone. Pitcher clearly trying to get that ground ball double play. But in this count, you're going to have to give in, elevate his pitches, and get back into this at bat.
Baker over at first with one away. It really feels like we might be running out of time before a rain delay is called. This
gotcha.
Goes down swinging for the strikeout. Chase the fastball up the ladder for strike three. Quintana takes the ball as he stands in for the second time. That's to third. Tosses to first.
And more time than you and thought that, there, dude.
And welcome back. And now the first baseman, number six.
That guy's waggle throws me off every time.
At the belt and fires. Strike two.
Oh, two.
Got him swinging. Here's the center fielder, Elijah Green. First pitch,
wow.
Just misses. In there for a strike at the top of the zone. Next offering is in for a strike. Just misses with that one.
This guy sitting on something other than fastball because it seems like it.
The next offering misses. Full count now. Good battle here. About to be the eighth pitch of the at-bat. Next offering is fouled back. Swings and misses. That's his second strikeout. Two outs, base is empty. This is Yasiel Antuna. And first offering is fouled off. Kicks and fires. Now one and one.
Looking sharp, just a strike away from five shutout innings.
Can't believe he even made contact with that.
And down on strikes.
Well,
and a nice.
He gave me a call. This umpire's all over the place.
Welcome back. And now, Jackson Clough.
The shortstop.
Clough measures 6 feet even, 185 pounds, and he's been on a good run at the plate, hitting over 300 in his last 10 games.
No strike.
Now one and one.
1-1.
Popped up foul territory behind the plate. Brings it in. One down. Here's the catcher to hit. Number 51.
Right
in
down Pipe Street.
Strike one. Ball one there.
One ball. One strike.
Late.
Yeah,
okay, then I can
score
by
deals.
Here, I think. Hit it late, so it's good.
Has a beat on it.
Whoa.
Me. And he makes the catch. Two up, two down.
Tried to take on the wind in left field right there. Just a little too much traffic up in the air. Right. Mother Nature won that one. It's hard to say, but I think that might be gone otherwise.
Try to jam him if you're way over the plate. Just late, huh? Okay.
Hey, need a strikeout right here. It's your guy.
Yeah, Just drop it off the plate entirely. Didn't spike.
I thought he'd bite right there.
And a 1-2.
Wow, he was going way too early. On a fastball, of all things.
Back here at the ballpark, now the number two hitter, Darren Baker. First pitch, just misses. And that's a strike. Next pitch misses, ball two. Line drive, calls it in for the out. So up next, Trey Harris. That one's in there, 0-1. Popped up. And makes the grab. And there are two down. Ground ball up the middle.
That's the first slider I threw all game, and this guy knuckles it through.
Runner at first with two away. And here's the first baseman.
Every
six.
Time with this guy's bat waggle.
In there, and it's 0-1. Got the bat going too soon. It's strike two. Swing and a miss. And he is.
That man cannot hit a changeup.
And welcome back. We go to the eighth. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Elijah Green. Next pitch is inside. And it's 1-1. Swing and a miss. And that's strike two. Got him swinging for the strikeout. Slider got him for strike three. Now a blooper back behind short. Puts it away for the out. And the batter now, Jackson Clough. First offering, misses the mark. And that clips the inside corner. Gonna count 1-2.
1-2.
And here it comes.
How did he even make contact with that?
He steps on the bag, and that is that. Welcome back. All set to start the ninth in this one. Here's the catcher, number 51, going one.
Didn't chase.
There's an outside.
There you go.
And misses, struck him out. Now here is number 85. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Just missed. Swing and a miss.
Send these guys down with that changeup.
Now it's the second baseman, Darren Baker. And that's in there for strike one. That one missed. In the air, out towards left center.
Hey, complete game.
Terrific job in this game. He scattered two hits and pretty dominant. Efficient with his pitch count. Got himself all the way to the finish line and finished what he started.
A shutout in this one. 3-0 our final score. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shambi. We'll see you soon.
I two hit these fools.
The final line score for our ball.
Tell me this. All right. Add him to lineup. I don't have a team. Let's see what I got for equipment. Something good, maybe? All garbage, huh? They don't even show you the item details by default. And you can't scroll through them unless you do that. Well, I guess I might as well do that. I mean, it's... Did I go the wrong direction for cleats? That complete. Two more innings, I'll get that. Okay. About the bullpen instead. Change of control would be nice.
It's important for pitchers early on in their development to realize that no matter how
a player receives a check-in from one of his coaches.
Bottom of the first. Here's a speed threat. Number 28. Yeah. Fastball in for a strike. And it's 0-1. Short hop liner.
How's that solid contact? That's ass contact.
And a quick out number one. So digging in, number 30. First offering and it just misses. Out to short, De Los Santos.
And that was some more solid content than that last one.
And two quick outs in the bottom of the first here tonight. Vimael Machin in the box with two gone. And takes a look at a called strike. Base knock, God. Center field.
Anything but pretty right there, but he'll take it every time. He clearly didn't catch that one on the big part of the bat. Just kind of muscled it out there. And on the mound, it can be pretty frustrating for a guy, but you just kind of have to expect those to drop in there sometimes.
Really, let's jam him up.
Here's a 1-2.
I got him.
Cold strike three on the fastball. Bottom of the second at the plate. Cameron Cannon. Chang back to work. That's a strike.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to
I want
go
the put out
there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Number 46, batting with one down, takes a strike. Comes up empty. Swing, 0-2 now.
Let's get him high heat.
And that just misses.
Came with the changeup then.
Yep. Got him swinging. Pulled the string on the changeup. Digging in, Carlos De La Cruz. Next offering is down low. And that is ball one. And that one handled. Sends it to first. Three up, three down. As we go to the last of the third. And now number 32.
He's early on that.
Swing and a miss. That's strike one. Chang, only 18 years old. He joined the team as a free agent.
No, didn't they get drafted?
Got it by him for the K. Cody Roberts, the next to hit. In there for strike one. Hit weakly on the ground. He takes it on his own. And two straight set down to begin the bottom of the third. Number 28 stands in now and watches strike one. Next
laid off
upstairs.
That's
he
out.
Goes down looking.
bottom of the fourth. Now the third baseman, number 30. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
One out.
And there's a strike. The 1-2. Fouled off the plate. They'll do it again. Righty delivers. Just misses the mark outside the zone. Struck him out swinging. Pulled the string of the changeup. Machine at the plate for the second time as he takes ball one. Next offering misses. And that's ball two. Swing and a miss.
2-1 to count.
In the air out to center. Cook moving under this one. Squeezes it. Two down. So now it's the four-hole hitter, number 22. And the first pitch misses for ball one. The bit behind with that swing. It's strike one. Number nine.
Catch that. Catch that. You coward. You could have dove and caught that.
Two down, nobody on. That one just misses.
2-2.
Swing hung that, but he missed it. We head to the bottom of the fifth. Now it's going to be Cameron
Panning. Yeah, this piece one in the air. Oh, that was a terrible jump.
Hauls it in for the out.
I think it was hit right at him.
And now the first baseman, number 46. Now he breaks his bat. Home man for the fifth inning, moving along. Two quick outs. De La Cruz swings through that one as he comes to the plate for the second time today. Next offering is fouled back. And down on strikes he goes. Well, we go bottom six. And the batter now, number 32. There's a strike.
Well, these guys just aren't putting together very many good at-bats in this one. Just one base runner to this point, and it's not exactly early anymore. They have guys in this lineup capable of sparking something, but it just hasn't happened for them yet.
Got him.
Tried to check his swing there. Now an appeal to first. Did not go. Cuts on it and misses. That's a strikeout.
I had set him up either way, even if he didn't get a strikeout there.
Roberts now at the plate as he swings through strike one.
Late on that. Oh, I hung that bad.
Near center field. Grabs it on the run. Two away now. And next is the designated hitter, number 28. First pitch, and he just misses.
Well, on the mound, very efficient. Able to it seems like within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
2-0 is in for a strike. There's a strike.
Goes down looking. Outside, then bam, inside.
Back here at the ballpark, here's the third baseman, number 30. That pitch in for a strike. That's strike one.
0-1.
And that one hit to first. And he handles it himself for the out.
Good late bite on that slider. Got the hitter out in front, rolled over on it. Exactly what he was supposed to do.
Cameron. And first offering is fouled off. One down, base is empty. And that drops in for a strike.
0-2.
Swing and a tapper. Throws to first. And a couple of quick outs. Two outs, base is empty. And next will be the cleanup hitter. Number 22.
0-1.
Strike one. Next offering is in for a strike.
Chase outside. Nope.
Went too far that time. It's 1-2.
Them really inside. Kicks and that could be a strikeout.
Swing and a miss, and he is down on strike. And welcome back. And now here is Cameron Cannon. That one's in there. It's 0-1. Swing and a miss.
I got
him looking for the K. And here's the first baseman, number 46.
Shit.
The other way, takes it in for the out. Two outs, base is empty. Now it's the right fielder, Carlos De La Cruz. Yeehaw.
in there, and it's 0-1. Way out front for strike two. Swing and a miss.
Boy, he was not happy with that off-speed stuff.
Welcome back. We head to the bottom of the ninth. And now the center fielder, number 32.
Slider.
And a breaking ball drops in for a strike. The 0-1 is outside, and it's a ball and a strike. And a swing and a miss there.
1-2 is the count.
The 1-2. Fouls that off to the left, and we'll do it again.
Come on, big guy. Give him
he's trying for a fastball. I'm going to give him one that's outside the zone.
Got him out. Looking. That's a strikeout. Cody Roberts now at the plate. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
0-1.
Out towards left center. A little bloop signal. So that will bring up the top of the order with one away.
Well, that may end up being an at-bat we go back to later on when this game is over. That's a tough location with the fastball to handle, but he was all over it. He got that front foot down and showed off some really quick hands to get the barrel to it.
Next offering is in for a strike. Good eye right there. He's got it. There's two away. So two down now, and here is number 30. Yeehaw. That one's in there, 0-1.
0-1.
They're down to their final strike. Two-run game with two away here in the bottom of the ninth. Fights that one away, and the count remains 0-2.
Ooh, how did you lay off that on 0-2?
That turns out to be a really good take right there, but you don't want to end this game with the bat on your shoulder.
In the air, left side.
He's got it. Okay.
That is the ball game.
That was right there from Ty. Hung a pitch.
Efficient with his pitch count, got himself all the way to the finish line and finished what he started.
Hey. Nothing useful. These are all bronze, so none of these matter at all. Doesn't even matter. Fucking bronze garbage. Why doesn't they give me Monday off every time? Train facility, what do we got? Fastball velocity. I don't care about fielding even a little bit. I want this to be a nice strikeout pitch. Let's do that.
Ron, before we took a break, we were talking.
This is a quite cold team. The Rumble Ponies.
And stepping in is the speedy Lorenzo Cedrola. Bunt attempt, but that goes foul. You'll and that one is in for a strike. Cuts and misses. It's a strikeout.
Didn't quite break how I wanted, but that's okay.
And now, Jose Peroza.
And that's in there for strike one. Inside corner for a strike. No score, just getting started. Top of the first. Next one misses. And a count one and two. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Slider got him for strike three. And here is Jeremy Vasquez. And now the 0-1. There's the swing and a miss. Got him. Strike
out the side.
Back here at the ballpark. Leading off, Quinn Brody.
Well, after scoring runs, this is where you're looking for that shutdown inning. Get that hot team back in there to swing the bats.
The pitch. Off the plate inside. And now it's even 1-1. Popped up left side. De Los Santos makes the catch, and there's one down.
Hey, we got one out here.
And first offering is fouled off.
Come on, guys.
And a swing and a miss.
That's a real nice cutter right there. I mean, this guy can struggle with the inside pitch at times.
He sure
so
did.
It's pretty effective if you can continue to command it on that side of the plate.
Next to hit, number 12. Tap to first, and he picks it up in foul territory.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing him down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out.
Oh,
that's a strikeout.
I'm killing these guys.
And welcome back. New inning getting started. Now the third baseman, Jalen Palmer. Next pitch is popped up. Number two drifts towards it. He's got it, and there's one down. And here's the catcher, Hayden Sanger. And first offering is fouled off.
How'd he pull
Chang,
that?
Only 18 years old, and he was a third-round pick in 2023. One down, base is empty. Foul ball, it stays nothing and two. Swings and misses.
Look, these guys like a violin.
Strike three. Now here is Brandon Fryman.
Right down the pipe
and
by accident.
First offering is fouled off.
Right, no, don't do that. Oh, no. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's bad. That's going to be a home run.
Lays out, but he can't squeeze it. And safe.
No, he's out.
Play, but now, speed wins.
Challenge that shit. There. Fuck. That was a bad pitch.
Lorenzo Cedrola.
I don't know how to step off
in
after I get the pitch.
For strike one. Cedrola. Measures 5'8", 25 years old. He's been on a terrific run at the plate, hitting over 350 in his last 10. Runner on the move. There's a ball. Throw to second.
Nice one.
Out there.
Couldn't even steal on a slider.
Out of the fourth. Here's the center fielder, Lorenzo Cedrola. Next pitch downstairs, and that's ball one.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases.
Oh, off your glove.
He can't squeeze it, and it drops in foul. 1-2 now.
Bad pitch. Let's just blow it by him. He's late on all these. Yeah.
Out looking. So up next, Jose Peroza. Lifted in the air.
Lead
right
on a changeup.
Brown sizing this one up. Flashes the leather on the run and catch. And there's two down. Two outs, base is empty. Here's the left fielder, Jeremy Vasquez.
Jammed him with
right
a cutter.
And that is the third out of the inning. Back here at the ballpark, ready now for the fifth inning. And now the right fielder, Quinn Brody. There's a strike.
Hey, guy. Right in your hot zone.
Swing and a miss. Looked off balance that time.
Hey, nobody went.
Right by him.
He goes down looking. Now it's the DH, Carlos Cortez. Swings through that one. 0-1. To the right side. In plenty of time to first, and the first two set down on the top of the fifth.
Good late life on that inside fastball, ran in on the hands and got that weak contact, little slow grounder to get the out.
Next pitch inside, and the count even 1-1. Hit weakly on the ground towards second. On to first, and that is... And welcome back, top six. And now, Jalen Palmer.
on the changeup. He's late on it.
When a guy's throwing a lot of first pitch strikes as a hitter, you got to be ready to hit. Now, that's not going to help you get deep into his pitch count and into the bullpen, but you got to take what he's offering that day.
Oh, I didn't mean to throw a cutter. Actually, I meant to throw a slider, but it worked the same.
Aiden Sanger will hit next.
Hung a slider and he didn't swing.
Late with the swing there.
Go high pitch. Got him.
Started after it. Tried to hold up. Now a look to first, and Mike Fillmore right on it. He says he held up.
Gotcha. All the same.
Now it's the shortstop, Brandon Fryman.
First pitch. Oh, my goodness.
And he takes a strike. Next offering is in for a strike. The pitch.
And on his hands.
Swung on, popped up left side. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. All set for the start of the inning. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Lorenzo Cedrola. That catches the top part of the zone. Strike one. Strike two.
And wow.
That's outside. It's a good take.
Bust him inside again. Knock the bat out of his hands.
Swing,
he's out.
And a miss.
Going really, really.
Down on strikes for the third straight at bat.
Hank slider.
Again, takes a strike.
Oh, nice fastball.
And one and one.
Miss another next fastball, but he's late. Back. Let's try to slide it again. Gotcha.
Swings through it, and that's a strikeout. Now the left fielder, Jeremy Vasquez. In
pitch.
There, it's 0-1. And a ground ball to first.
Pitch again.
He takes it himself to the bag, and that'll do. Welcome back for the top of the eighth, and now it's going to be Quinn Brody. That's in there. Strike one. So he's back out to begin the eighth. Been a really nice outing for him so far, Singy.
He's thrown the ball really well. Kept hitters off balance, and he's been very efficient
Jesus.
With that pitch count. But at this point, even though it's been relatively low, you start keeping an eye on it to make sure that he doesn't have any fatigue and injuring himself.
The 1-2.
Gotcha.
Looking. So he's gotten deep into this game, and at least so far, not showing a ton of signs of fatigue. Cortez in the box now. No balls and a strike.
Oh, he's clearly looking at something, for something soft. So let's bang him inside with the cutter.
The next pitch misses. 1-2 to Cal. Righty to the plate.
There you go. Didn't get the bat off his shoulder. Enjoy the minor leagues forever, dude.
First baseman, number 12.
Oh, I hung that. He missed
it. Right field, Brown settles underneath it, and that'll do it. Back here at the ballpark, and the batter now, Jalen Palmer. The pitch. And ball one. That misses, and the count is 2-0. And that's in there at the knees. Right-hander kicks deals.
Ooh, he went.
Palmer checks his swing. Now an appeal to first. And that's a swing, according to
umpire. Wait, was that a strikeout? Okay.
And a pitch.
You're out.
And he's down on strikes. For the second time today.
Oh, missed that pitch.
Lays off down low as he digs in for the third time.
Didn't miss
out
that one.
Short.
He is out.
Fires over to first. Now only one out remaining.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work
late
behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Fastball high. Should get him.
And a foul.
He was early on that.
Down
hang this,
strike.
Please. Oh, I hung it, but he's
liner
out.
To second, it picked on the hop.
Is that a perfect game?
First, and that'll do it.
Really incredible performance on the mound. You know he's going to stew a little bit over that one hit that he gave up. Look at the body of work, so dominant.
So close to a perfect game. I think I gave up a hit of the first. I think he got a bunt single to start off the game, didn't he?
Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding.
Or he got like a it grounded out.
Thanks for joining us.
Was it when I hung that changeup right by accident? That must be it. Yeah. I think I hung a changeup. I remember pretty badly. Oh, you know what? What's a perfect game in Double A? Good equipment, it looks like. Maybe I was I was too optimistic, I guess. I guess I'll get this. Am I just gonna be wearing these terrible looking shades? Yeah, let's play next. What's my bullpen session stuff? Cutter control, I love cutters. I do love cutters. Change up break, slider break. Both of those are very important. Wait, what was I doing? Seems pretty easy. Get up. Is there a platinum? I'd love to see. Go, Bozo Chang! One more, Bozo Chang! Okay, I guess it's not platinum. Maybe there is, I'm just not good enough to get it. But you know what? I will live with that.
There's been a movement in recent years to just let the kids play.
This minor league team is reminded that the eyes of the organization are keeping tabs.
Are they? I mean, if they are, I should be in AAA already. Fucking dominating AA. Pretty weak team, as a smash me, no doubt. Got out looking for Willier Abreu.
And now the DH, Marcelo Meyer. Taps softly to the right side, gathers, and throws to first. One gone, bottom half of the first. So digging in, Tyler Esplin. Foul back our way, and that's out of play.
Yeah, don't skip your bat of yours, huh?
Inside, just
wow.
Missed.
One and one.
And that one wrapped foul.
You are all set up for this changeup, boy.
And he deals. Got it by him for the
yeah. Yuck.
And here is Alex Benelis. That one's in there, 0-1.
God, I love changeup fastball.
Out to short.
Damn them good.
Santos collects it. Zips it across, out with room to spin.
That's baseball, baby.
And welcome back. Now with the plate, Tyler
Dearden. Run, run, run. I mean, I'd rather... That seems easiest. I'd rather just guarantee the stars, which is the most important
right
thing to get the next
to
thing. Right down there. He should have smashed that.
0-1.
Just damn. A weak fly ball this time. Makes the grab, one down.
Oh, that's a tough play for the infielder, ranging back into the outfield. There's part of him that's saying, hey, where are you at?
There.
But he stayed focused and made a nice catch right there.
Jammed him up. That's going to fall, though. Unbelievable. Oh, this foul. Okay, good. Very late. Let's get him good with this fastball inside. Yeah, fuck you. Wow, he's laid off. All right, how about a changeup then? Oh, boy.
Out to short. De Los Santos picks it up. The throw to first.
He was like, he was sitting on that team.
Here in the home half of inning number two. Ryan Fitzgerald in the box with two gone. And takes a look at a called strike.
Jammed good. I love the cutter. I love... This is my favorite pitch mix. This is just a good old American pitch mix.
And now the center fielder, Willier Abreu.
Mm.
Next offering
is down low. Ball one. Chang, a 6-foot righty. He features a 4-seam fastball, a changeup, a slider, and occasionally uses a cutter.
Two balls, one strike.
Two pitches in there, and the count is even.
Let's get him out with this. He's so late on that, too early. Okay. Change up that. Lay on that. Good hands, dude. Good hands, dude.
The diamond, one gone, bottom of the third inning. Tyler Miller, batting with one down, takes a strike.
No ball, one strike.
Next offering is in for a strike.
No, I don't think really he's working seen. That inside corner with the cutter. I'll tell you what, I hated that borderline pitch. Fastball. So he's late on that. He's early. What? Okay.
And to keep it fair.
Okay. Change up. It
one
is.
Down base is empty.
He's late on that.
Away, and we'll do it again.
All right, let's just bang him inside then. He went.
Tried to hold up.
No way. Show me the replay.
Says Joe McDonald. And now it's 1-2. Good job to fight that one off. And the right-hander deals. And now the count is even. Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming
up. Got you.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. Pulled the string on the changeup. Two outs, bases empty. Nathan Hickey getting ready to hit. And that's in there for strike one. Hickey will handle the catching duties in this one, hitting ninth in today's lineup.
Oh, he crushed that one, but too bad you're in double A when you're a nine hitter.
He makes the grab, and that is that. Back here at the ballpark, now it's the DH, Marcelo Meyer.
Oh, you're killing me, Blue.
Swing, that's a hit. Ball lifted in the air, shallow,
no, it's not.
Left field. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's one away. So up next, Tyler Esplin. First pitch.
What is going on with your strike zone, dude?
Next offering is foul back. The pitch.
Oh, that was hung.
And count one and two.
He was way early on it, though.
Left hand
so this should be
waits.
Strikeout. No, he's late on that.
Has some trouble
hit.
With it. He doesn't have a play, and the defense comes away with nothing. Now, Alex Benelis.
Yeah.
In there for strike one.
Steal.
Here comes the pitch. Runner breaks for second. Next offering is foul back.
A hit and run, really?
That's out number two. And next will be the cleanup hitter, Tyler Dearden. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Next offering is fouled back.
Next offering
is upstairs. That's what you want. It's a good miss.
1-2.
Next pitch is outside. Esplin off of first with two away. Swing and a miss.
That made me throw like 3-4 extra pitches because of that blown changeup call.
And welcome back. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's the second baseman, number 83. Inside corner for a strike.
Really jamming with this
one. Fouled off left side.
Very late. Okay. Let's go high upstairs. Make him chase a fastball. It's on it. Let's go inside then.
Yeah,
really jam
you
inside. How do you held off on that?
Especially with two strikes.
Oh my goodness!
Oh.
Fucking Kevin Youkilis up here. There you go.
Swing and a miss, struck him out.
Fucker.
So digging in, Ryan Fitzgerald. In there, and it's 0-1.
Get him inside.
Bounce to the
nailed
right.
That one,
and
but
that chance handled to first. Two up, two down.
Still too good a pitch to really do too much with it.
The ball out of the air, lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good
yeah,
execution.
Sitting on that standard side. Cutter.
And that one pulled foul.
Now you set up prime for this changeup. And I missed the pitch. Maybe jam him inside. I think he'll be on this one though. Yeah. The changeup will be good.
Swing and a pop up in foul ground. And that's the inning.
Hey, get ahead,
welcome
right
back.
Now.
And here's the first baseman, Tyler Miller.
patented cutter.
Swings through that one for strike one.
Miller patented measures cutter. 6 feet, 2 inches. Just laid on that. 195 pounds. And let's just bang him inside with the fastball, I think.
In 2021. Next one misses.
Just drop a changeup outside. You're
got
out.
Got him swinging. Stepping in, Nathan Hickey.
Oh, he actually got a piece
line
of that.
Drive, base hit right center field.
That was a good cutter too. But not a lot of break on it for some reason. My guy must be getting tired. This guy's celebrating like he hit a fucking game-winning home run.
He's got it, and there's two away. So two down now, and here is.
Let's go really inside. He's gonna be sitting on his cutter. And I missed it, but that's okay.
Into foul ground, and that is that. Back here at the ballpark, set for the last half of the seventh.
A fool him a bit, maybe.
Alex Benilis, in for a strike.
Change up way inside on him. Got him.
No ball.
Another change up, I think, is good. You're out. Oh, he just got a piece of that. Right, let's go fastball inside. Oh, it's late on that, but he got it.
Stays alive.
Let's jam him inside. Oh, okay, right on the edge. That's still goodness.
And there's one down. Tyler Deer digs in now. First pitch, and that's in
that.
For a strike.
Go fastball outside. Can't do much of that. He's just not quickly swinging. He's clearly looking for a changeup. He'll throw it outside the zone. Missed completely.
You don't know what the velocity or the location of this next pitch is going to be.
Let's go jam him with
a
cutter.
Strikes.
Oof.
And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Yeah, he's sitting on that fastball. He's sitting on that fastball. He's out.
It's a strikeout.
Last time I tried to listen to you, catcher.
Number 83. That one's in
pitch.
One.
Make him chase one that's on the edge here.
This to third.
He's out. Good play, dude.
Inning over. Bottom of the eighth, digging in. Ryan Fitzgerald. There's a strike.
Nothing you can do. Let's do a changeup on the edge.
In there at the knees
and
for a strike.
Let's bang him inside with that cutter. Too much
he
of the plate there.
Swings and hits a fly ball, center field. Dives, can't get it, base hit.
Oh, these bloopy bloops. That was a too much of the. Oh, come on, dude!
And your final 4-2 for Chris Singleton.
The guy actually came in too.
John Schambi saying so long.
Goddamn, I'm manager. Okay. What am I at with these here tasks? Right there. Almost there in my next at silver. What are the actual tasks I gotta do though? What am I at? Oh, this is repeat. Oh, it's repeatable. Okay. So it's just one more game, basically. Play next. What do you got for training facility? I don't care about fielding reaction. Control's nice, but let's see what I got for bullpen. Cutter control. Yeah, you know what? I would like a little bit of a tail on that fastball. It's at 30 still. Hey, go to the fucking major league with that and we got fucking pounded. I don't even know why I did a hitter last year. I always love
here's
pitching.
A speed threat, number 28. That one finds the zone, and that's how this game gets started. Next offering is in for a strike. Swings through it, and that's a strikeout. Now here is number 30. In there for strike one.
Shit. Oh, he crushed that. That's gone.
Line drive base hit. Around first, digging for two.
Right,
and
I
he's
can,
in with a
stand-up. Dingle out. Could be worse.
One out, runner at second. And the batter will be the shortstop, Vimael Machin.
The lighting on this day, it's a bit hard to meter.
Pitch misses inside. One ball, one strike. Next offering is foul back. Runner at second here, one gone. Goes down looking. Now it's going to be number 22. And that's in there for strike one. And a swing and a miss.
He finds himself in a tough situation early. Just going to try to simplify.
Ooh, he was timing on that correctly.
Two outs. And one in scoring position.
This should be a strikeout then. Oh, he got you caught up to that. Jam him in.
Next ball, the plate inside. And that's ball one.
Change up.
Swing and a miss. Had him out front for the top of the second. Here's the second baseman, Cameron Cannon. That clips the zone, and that's strike one. Right through there for a strike.
Fucking painting this shit.
For the strikeout. Slider got him for strike three. At the plate, late. Number 46. And first offering is fouled off. Broken bat, and it's popped up. Chang pulls that one down.
Perfect cutter.
Carlos De La Cruz stands in now and watches strike one. The 0-1 is outside, and it's a ball and a strike. That clips the corner.
What are you sitting on? Okay. Another slider, maybe.
Cuts and misses. It's a
must have been sitting change.
And welcome back. Top half of the third inning.
What do we got here? Without throwing a wild pitch? I love that. I can do that.
Chang back to work.
It's way early on that. All right, here we go. Change up for that.
On the ground right.
Late on the he was early on the fastball, late on the changeup. All right.
And one away in the top of the third.
Good fade and sinking action of that changeup. Got that hitter to roll over.
Rafael Marchand in the box now. No balls and a strike. And he's down 0-2 as he swings
that's
through
really
it.
Really inside with this next cutter.
Got him swinging. Back to the top of the lineup. And next is the designated hitter, number 28. That one
late. He was sitting on first pitch changeup. Are you kidding me?
Joey gets on base and keeps it going.
Waste no time there. I really like the approach of that swing. That was a good change up on the corner, but he recognized it early, did get jumpy, and just smacked it to the opposite field.
Next offering is in for a strike. And now one and two.
Hung that one a bit.
Got him swinging for the strikeout. As we go to the top of the fourth, here's the shortstop at the plate, Vimael Machin. Pitch misses inside, and that is ball one.
One ball.
There's
one
the strike.
He's not even offering at these chances. Oh my God! Don't go through. Get him. He's a 24 speed. You got him.
And very nicely done for the out. Number 22, the next to hit. First offering misses the mark. And a strike in there.
Shit.
This to third. Slings to
see,
first.
Didn't seem like weak contact to me. That seemed like good contact.
So up next,
let's throw a cutter
Cameron
off the plate.
Cannon. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
A fastball in.
Swing and a miss as he was late that
too
time.
Late. Throw a slider then.
Cut on and miss. Struck him. We go to the top of the fifth, and now the first baseman, number 46.
Ooh, I didn't jam you at all, but that's okay.
That's strike one.
You know, belt
high fastball.
Just lacking discipline at the plate in this ballgame. Chasing pitches has been a big part of the story.
Really inside cutter.
Today. It's been tough for him to make contact at times, and it just doesn't
set
look
up pretty good for
a
changeup right now on the plate. Yep.
Swing and a miss struck him out. Carlos De La Cruz now at the plate.
Fastball inside.
And the first pitch misses for ball one. On the ground right side. He handles it himself. And a couple of quick outs.
Well, on the mound, very efficient. Able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
Number 32, batting for the second time. And that's strike one.
Oh, might have had him. If I located it correctly. Gotcha, though.
Swing and a miss. Struck him. All right, we go to the top half of inning number six. And now the switch hitting catcher, Rafael Marchand. Next Damn pitch has popped up. One away. Number 28 will hit next.
This guy was sitting changeup last time. Let's go fastball inside. Opposite field.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. Good eye in that spot. Swing and misses. He was out front.
Like changing him, and here's a slider. Woo!
And it's two.
He's banging inside with a fastball.
Next offering is fouled back.
Gotcha.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. So he's gotten deep into this game. And at least so far, not showing a ton of signs of fatigue. Number 30 in the box with two gone. And it takes a look at a called strike.
Early on that. Drop him with the changeup. You're out. Ooh.
And the 0-2. And that one in the air center field. Brown.
Solid fly ball. I mean, come on.
That's the third out.
That's not solid.
Welcome
contact.
Back. Now it's the shortstop, Vimael Machin.
The Ringer hot zone.
Back to work. In the air to left center.
I got it.
Brings it in with a nice running grab. One down. So now it's the four-hole hitter, number 22. First pitch.
This umpire stinks, dude.
Swing and a pop-up. You
got
big
that.
Foul ground. And that drops foul.
Not.
Next offering is in for a strike. Got him swinging. Pulled the string on the changeup. Two outs, bases empty. And now here is Cameron Cannon. Swings through that one. 0-1. And a pitch is outside.
Wow.
0-1.
I like the sequence right here. Jammed him on that last pitch, then trying to go away. You get that hitter leaning out over the plate a little bit. Now he's very vulnerable again.
Ooh, my goodness. I mispitched that. It would have been a strikeout for sure. I got him anyways.
And he is down on. We go to the eighth, and here's the first baseman, number 46. First offering.
This ump is ass.
And that one missing low. Yeah,
change up should be good in this count. I think you're going to swing through it. Yep.
And a big swing and a miss. And a 2-1 on the way. That one to first, and that chance handled. Steps on first for the out. Now it's the right fielder, Carlos De La Cruz. First pitch, and he just misses. That one catches the corner for a strike.
Swing
and a
miss. Now he's on that one.
Hit.
He was sitting that too. I should have known. He didn't take the bat off his shoulders with two fastballs.
Number 32. That one's in there, 0-1. That clips the corner.
0-2.
That guy.
And down on strikes. And there are two outs. Here's the catcher to hit, Rafael Marchand. Outfield playing pretty shallow.
Plays that one now.
In there for strike one.
This ump's strike zone's all over the place.
Got a good eye there. So now 1-2.
Shit.
De La Cruz.
I would have struck him out if I located that correctly. He missed that bad.
Next pitch is outside. Two balls, two strikes. And now the count filled up 3-2.
Got him. He's sitting fastball on the full count. I just trust my changeup is all.
Change here, number 32. 5-0 the final in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for...
Yeah, there you go. Silver skill set, baby. I mean, he's been pretty good in this game so far. hasn't been terrible. Has been. I've liked more. Hey, look at that. Auto flip cards. Filthy painter. Cheesy painter. It's good. What's this? I gotta pick two guys. I got two rounds. Hey, Ernie Banks. Yeah. Oh, I have classic Josh Donaldson, huh? I can get any first baseman. I think Josh Donaldson is more valuable than that. Is this Trevor fucking Bauer? No, it's Walker Buehler. Okay. Nick Castellanos. Hey, I got Ivan Rodriguez. It's Pudgy. I'll take Pudge. Where's my cursor? Yeah, filthy painter. I'm going with cheesy right here. What are my tasks for this? Same thing. Okay, so basically the same thing. Nothing I got. I remember when you had to go to fucking Diamond Dogs or whatever the fuck it was. It was so fucking goddamn annoying. You had to do that. I have Velocity 4, but I don't really care about that so much. I have better ones. I could do that. Perfect pitch accuracy would be nice. But, I mean, that's... Yeah, you know what? That's the best one, because that's the only one that doesn't, like... Yeah, I think I'm fine with that, actually. Alright, I'm a 70. I should be, like, dominating AA now.
Baseball is the best game, because baseball does not have a clock. At its highest level, the drama unfolds.
Do people really watch this guy and enjoy it? This is the most annoying fucking personality I've ever seen in my life. No, I'm not even listening. I don't give a fuck. Really, I don't. Curveball velocity. I don't have a curveball. Wait, what the fuck? Let's go with this. I like... I gotta check my pitch mix because I feel like I got mixed up there. So this is the most you can get, huh? Honestly, I prefer this so much more than fucking NBA 2K's fucking system. 2K is such a fucking ripoff of a fucking game. It's just that basketball is such a better sport. But, this is better. Okay, hold on a sec. Can I go back to the dugout?
Player receives a check-in from one of his coaches.
Let's see, off control, I guess. I don't know. You know what? Fuck it. What's the worst that can happen if it's actually curveball? I don't know why I would change it, but I might be pretty mad if they changed it for no reason.
Here's the left fielder, Johan Rojas.
It changed my whole pitch mix! Okay, well, I'll just have to make it through this game with this insane pitch mix they gave me.
And fouled off.
What a joke.
Next one is off the plate, and it's a ball and a strike.
I have Uncle Charlie now. Here's a curveball. Let's do another one. You're out. Oh, this stinks. So it changes your picks mix when you go up a thing, which makes no goddamn sense. Makes no goddamn sense.
Absolutely. You feel so much more comfortable at the plate. You're not worried about, you know, getting jammed on fastballs inside part of the plate.
Here's Uncle Charlie, baby.
Selective instead of just looking out away so that you can get the barrel to it. And that part, you can get on the inside part of the plate as well.
I don't have my slider anymore for this.
This
is like fucking 1920s baseball I'm playing right now.
In there, and it's 0-1.
And boom, hitters could be a little on less like aggressive on hard ball. Stuff in early in the season just because of how cold it is and not wanting to
put the
get
shit
a
in the dirt.
Now you think, oh, it's just a jam.
Got him.
Well, you know, I got two curveball strikes. let's go with this, maybe. I feel like I've struck out every inning, so.
And a pitch. The guy that I've encountered that hates the cold weather the most, Mookie Betts. I mean, he grew up in Tennessee, so it's not exactly like balmy there. I mean, it gets a little chilly in Tennessee. Swings and misses, it's a strikeout.
Uncle Charlie is devastating in this game. I just simply don't respect it as a pitch. They're like, where did this guy develop this pitch from all of a sudden? Right in the dirt. Ooh, this guy laid off. It's bust too high then.
No score here in the second.
Late on that.
Got it by him for the K. And now the first baseman, number 46. That one's in there, 1-1.
Gave it to me. It'd be a good time for a cutter. He's way late on that.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
Hacks and misses. It's a... And welcome back. Well, here we go. Top of the third. Scoreless game. And now the center fielder, number 32. They say it went.
This guy's not picking up my fastball, huh?
Next offering upstairs.
Ooh.
Struck him out swinging.
Uncle Charles. Holy shit, this is a strong pitch in this game for some reason.
Takes outside. Top of the third, no score.
Gotcha.
Swing and a miss. That's strike two. And that one just missed off the outside edge.
Next oh my god.
Just misses, and the count's full.
Ooh, he shouldn't have swung at that. He's going happy zone, but he's gonna miss.
Battling here as he fouls it away.
Go.
And he grounds one to the right side.
That was really solid contact. Didn't seem like it.
Retired here in the top of the third. On the ground.
You got that. You got that.
Santos collects, tosses to first.
Los Santos. Is Otto Lopez got called up?
Yeah, get ahead right
Welcome
here,
back. New inning getting started. Now the left fielder, Johan Rojas.
Yep, that ball went out.
First pitch doesn't find the zone. And now 2-0 is that one missed below the knees. Smash to the left side.
Got him really on that one.
Leadoff hitter retired in the fourth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Man.
Wilson at the plate and takes high there. Next offering is in for a strike.
Crush down.
Hard hit, left field.
Hung a fucking changeup.
He was all over
stupid
that
useless
solid
pitch mix they gave me, man. Goddamn.
On time with everything. Really good balance.
Like
nice extension. And he
curveball's funny, but I can't throw it in certain counts I want to throw it in.
Two strikes. May see some movement over there at first base. Try to stay out of a double play here.
Oh, my God. Make contact with this, you bum. I want my cutter. My cutter would be perfect here.
And it stays 0-2.
This is hell.
They got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
Roll to short could be two. De Los Santos.
Let's get the lead runner.
Over to second. Not in time at first. It's a fielder's choice.
Oh, shit.
In the box now. No balls and a strike. Next offering misses.
Sitting change up,
and now it's
like.
Even 1-1. Swing and a miss, and he was fooled.
Righty delivers.
There you go. There's your changeup, dude. Strikeout.
Back here at the ballpark, ready now for the fifth inning. Now it's the second baseman, Cameron Cannon. And a good fastball to start him off at strike one. And there's a ball.
What are you looking at, ump?
Here's a 1-2.
This guy's sitting dead red.
Here comes a pitch. Swings and misses. Pulled the string on the changeup. Number 46 batting for the second time, and that's strike one. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. Just misses with that one.
One ball.
And a 1-2. Stays alive.
I would love a cutter right now. I would.
1-2 now. Cuts and misses. It's a strikeout. Now batting. Here's the center fielder, number 32. In there for strike one.
All one's the count.
Swing and a miss.
Yeah, we got two down.
Next offering is fouled back. Two down, nobody on. And a swing and a miss. Down. And welcome back. Top of the
I'm leveling up my curveball so much, I'm not even going to use it next game.
And there's a strike. Chang, only 18 years old, and he was born in Canada.
And he was born in Canada.
I do like this
increased accuracy when you get perfect, because my bar's humongous right now.
And that's just foul.
Probably no surprise to you, Boog, but Toronto produces more MLB players than any other city in Canada. Montreal is right up there, too.
Swings nice. Through that, and it's a strikeout. That's the second out. Rojas in the box again.
Not even looking fastball, huh?
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Ooh.
Just off the outside part of the plate. Popped up, number
late
two
on, that.
On his way over, racing, makes the catch.
I'm really getting tired. I'm in the sixth inning.
And here is Weston Wilson. And that one fouled off.
That.
So important for him to control the heart rate right now. He's got to go through the heart of this lineup. 0-2 now. And that's a strikeout.
Ooh, gave me a call.
He's got to be frustrated with that call.
Right in Happy Town, but he doesn't swing because the first pitch curveball is insane.
Next offering is
he is not looking fastball. He probably looked, I love a cutter right now, but I think I jammed him anyways. So he went.
That's his second strikeout.
Ooh, he's not looking first pitch curveball.
And takes a look at a called strike.
He's not looking second pitch curveball. And he strikes. Oh, wow, how'd he lay off?
That
he was sitting. He was sitting here. Fastball this
Man,
whole time.
So close to the immaculate inning as that foul ball spoils it. He's pounding the zone right now, though. This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Diving makes the. Welcome back, and a new arm on the mound to start the.
Did I lose all my energy because of all the curveballs I threw? Got 15 strikeouts. I struck on the side three times. All right, let me fix my pitch mix. I didn't like that at all. My bad, because I have a game on right now. Auto flip all these cards. Okay, kind of all. That's not too bad. Not exactly great, though. Alright, let me fix my fucking character. I don't know why okay, this is so stupid. There you go. Change up. Slider. I don't want to screw up the, Yeah, okay. Now let's see what we got. Change up, velocity, I don't care about okay. Yeah, very important control stuff. Okay. Okay. I'd like to get a AAA before I stop today. At least. I can't be that far, although I recall they keep you in the AA longer than you'd like. That was a nice easy one. I wish working out was really this easy in real life. I'd be great. Oh, okay. That was a toughie. Oh, I screwed up. Okay, well, it doesn't really matter. I got the gold. This is what the fucking gym should be like in fucking 2K. It's the worst system they have in 2K. It infuriates me how dumb their fucking things are in that. It's like purposely, like, annoying. I'm like, sorry, I don't care if working out in real life is annoying. It's a video game, it should just be fun. Everything should just be at least, like, mindless fun.
Bottom of the first, and now Jack Dunn.
I honestly hate the 2Ks in the hands of these fucking Nimrods. They have like the best basketball game on earth, and it's packaged in such garbage ways. Like way early.
Right into the plate.
You're out.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Now the batter now, Jeremy De La Rosa. And that's in there for strike one.
It's back.
Swings through that.
Here we go. Cut her way inside this time.
Way inside, gets out of the way.
That should work.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Back-to-back strikeouts. Next to hit, Trey Harris.
Next I love this perfect accuracy buff I have. Oh, that one missed bad.
Spoils a two-strike pitch, and he'll see another. 0-2 now.
He went! Challenge that, catcher.
That's the one thing we're seeing. Got
it. Maybe waste a perfectly
back
good pitch.
The ballpark, we head to the bottom of the second, and here's the first baseman, number six.
This guy with that his fucking windup that messes up with the ball. Meter.
They say it went.
Oh, Tim.
Next ooh. Pitch is downstairs.
Excellent arm action on that two-strike changeup.
Swings
that swing screws up my eye line so
now
much.
The switch hitting outfielder, G.J. White. In there, and it's 0-1. On the ground,
jammed
right
him.
Side.
That should be
Capra
it. Out.
Gloves it. Tosses
thank
the
you,
first.
Vinny Capra, who's
fine
in Double A for
the
some reason.
For the out. This is Yasiel Antuna.
Yeah, ooh, I hung that one. He's early.
He's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing him down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
The 1-2. And a swing and a miss.
That was early on every single pitch.
And welcome back. And now the shortstop, Jackson Pluck. The shortstop back to work. Swing and a miss, strike one.
You're early here. I'll speed up your bat for you.
All right,
I missed my spot, but it's okay.
Back in 2019, De Los Santos makes the grab, and there's one down. Number 51 stands in here. Tried to hold back his swing there, but went around.
We got one here.
You're out. Ooh, nice, nice. Staying alive. There you go. Good slider here. Ooh. Let's bust
here's
you inside then. Ooh, man, this guy's good.
Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. And two away now. Here's Carter Kieboom. And first offering is
maybe you're supposed to be good. How come you're in Double A? Maybe you just got drafted. That's why I know your name.
And a big okay swing and a miss. Hacks and misses. It's a
Welcome back. Now the third baseman, Jack Dunn. The pitch. There's a strike.
Well, these guys, as this game goes
on, have to be more disciplined at the plate. So many of their outs have come from weak contact on
pitches chasing
outside of the strike zone. You can't do much of anything with those locations, and that's been true again today.
De La Rosa stands in here, leaves that one off the inside. Up the middle.
Good. Don't know how that counts as solid contact.
Already two gone here in the home fourth.
Oh, my changeup is taken. Didn't miss too bad here.
Strike one. The Senators still looking for their first hit in this one. Next pitch misses way outside. Swing and a miss, and he got him. We head to the bottom of the fifth. And now the first baseman,
hot zone here. I hate your swing, dude. I really hate that swing of yours.
That one
missing. Ooh, that was the same pitch.
Tried to check his swing.
Unbelievable.
To third, and he held up. Left-hand batter waits. And now
really, really on that. Damn you again.
On the ground, out to short.
I love the cutter. I do love the cutter.
First, and the leadoff hitter retired in the fifth. White, the next to hit.
If I could go back in time, if I was really trying to become a like pro baseball player,
so
cutter is what I'd learn.
Next pitch misses, and now 2-0. There's a strike. Next offering clips the zone count, even at 2.
Let's get him, Chase.
Cuts yep. on it and misses. That's a strikeout.
Can't look at two changes and not swing at the third one.
And Tuna stands in now, looks at that one inside.
Oh, shit. Okay. Missed it early, huh?
Swings and misses. One and two. Hit well.
Oh, he crushed
right
field,
it. Way back and gone.
Damn. He was really... I sped up his bat like an idiot.
Run of the season. Just like that, they move in front. It's 1-0. And now,
okay.
Jackson Clark. No trouble.
That's baseball.
And now the catcher comes up to hit. Number 51. Fought off foul. Chang, only 18 years old. He joined the team as a free agent. Swing and a high fly ball out there towards
early
the
on that.
Field. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. And there's one down. Carter Kieboom getting ready to hit. Kieboom measures 6'2", 200 pounds, and he's driven in 8 runs over his last 10 games. Swing and a miss, struck him out. Slider got him for strike 3. Dunn up for the third time here, watches that one miss. Next offering is in for a strike. Swing and a foul, pushed off to the right. Here's a 1-2.
Oh, he swung
at
that.
Miss, and he... Bottom of the
some
inning.
Run support? No.
Okay. Two hitter, Jeremy De La Rosa. And the first pitch misses for ball one. That's down and in. Goes down swinging for the strikeout. Pulled the string of the changeup. Harris, batting with one down, takes a strike. The next offering misses.
Badness.
The count even 1-1. Next offering is fouled back. One down, base is empty.
Gotcha.
Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the
third
straight at bat. Number 6, in the box again, takes a strike.
Shit.
Sliced hard but foul.
Late on that, at least.
Popped up to the left, into foul ground. Chang makes the catch. Back now, new pitcher on the mound as we roll into the
ball. Hey, we won. At least I didn't make the loss.
Here today, 2-1 for Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB.
That was fluke. I mean, I was hoping he'd try to outthink it.
the way. I came far from accepting defeat. Made it out with the blood on my face. We done shed every tear we can weep. Watch them wearing their heart in their sleeves.
We're checking in on one of my diamond in the rough prospects, currently paying his dues in the minor leagues. And today I'm joined by former MVP, three-time batting champion, Joe.
I do need slider control.
This isn't a player who is viewed as a lock to make it to the show. What advice would you give him?
Let's go with slider control. I want to use that more often.
Well, I would say that you have a jersey, you have a chance, and you got to keep working hard.
A manager checks in with his ball club.
Sure. The Rubber Ducks. No, Ana Lopez is still there. I guess he's playing second base now. That's
Isaiah
why.
Isaiah Green, and he deals. And the pitch is in for a strike. And this one is off and running. Next offering is fouled back. And he hits a ground ball right side. Gets it to first. One up, one down. So up next, Jorge Burgos. That one's in there, 0-1. No score, just getting started. Top of the first. Pulls the string with the changeup. Struck him out. So two down now. And here is number 32. And a foul ball. At the belt and fires. On the ground to the left. Sends it across to first. That's out number. And welcome back. Here's the catcher, Zach Collins. Swing and a miss. 1-1.
Well, every pitcher wants run support, and having a lead is nice, but it can be challenging for some guys. I think keeping the mindset to attack instead of trying to be too fine and have too much finesse.
Oh, we're seven. We're winning 7-0.
And get quick outs.
What a cushion you guys have given me. I can attack them.
Now in the box.
Have I been doing this whole career so far?
Next offering is in for a strike.
Drop one off the plate on you.
That one missed.
Let's jam it inside again.
Hey, looking,
get the bat off your shoulder, dude.
And here's the first baseman, number 7, in there for strike one.
Fell off to a great start. He's really cruising out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get through these first two innings with under 20 pitches. That could set him up.
Gotcha.
Got him swinging. Welcome back. All set for the start of the inning. Now here is Marcos Gonzalez. Chang back to work.
Bank umps.
Clearly down in this ball game, and you can't look at the deficit and try.
Oof, bad ump.
Swing. It's got to come one at bat at a time, and even shrinking down smaller.
Change
pitch
up.
To pitch. Make that.
I should have read that.
To get you out.
Brown racing over to make the catch. Foul ball. Tenna goes 5 feet 11 inches, 22 years old, and he was born in the Dominican Republic.
No ball, two strikes.
Further on a cutter, I think.
Line drive and foul ball.
Where do you even begin with the talent we've seen from the Dominican Republic? Vladdy, Big Poppy, Pedro, the list goes on and on.
Now at the plate, number 1. Bounce to third. That ends the frame. Back here at the ballpark. Start of the fourth.
Cutter
for
you, dude.
Isaiah Green.
Jammed.
Swing and a ball popped up. Racing makes the catch. And a quick out, number 1. And now it's going to be Jorge Burgos.
Cutter,
pitch,
gotcha.
And that's in for a strike.
Good sitting cutter, too, huh? Nope.
And a strike.
Ooh, I can't believe we got a piece of that.
Right-hander kicks, deals.
Gotcha.
Struck him out looking. Two outs, base is empty. And the batter now, number 32.
Nice.
In there, and it's 0-1.
Thank you, umpire.
Late swing, fouled off.
There you go. Ooh, late off that.
The Rubber Ducks yet to pick up a hit here.
Mm.
Next pitch is inside. It's 2-2. Got it by him for the K. And welcome back. We go to the top of the fifth, and here's the catcher, Zach Collins.
Right in your happy zone, dude. That's you should have swung at that.
That's strike one.
Not pitch.
The best swing that time from the first round pick.
And I can't believe you didn't swing at that.
Now one and two.
To a high cutter, maybe.
Struck him out with
a very, very lax strike zone by this umpire.
A friendly strike three. Halpin stands in now. Fastball right there again.
It's late, I think. Oh, it's just early. Oh, okay.
High fly ball out into left center field. He's there. He's got it. And there's two away. And now the first baseman, number seven. Swing and a pop-up. Foul territory for the catcher. And that'll do it.
Hey, come on now.
Here Welcome go. Back. Here's the third baseman, Marcos Gonzalez. Breaking ball through there for a strike. Chang measures 6 feet even, only 18 years old, and he was a third-round pick in 2023.
I think jamming you in again.
And a pitch.
It's a good strategy. Oh, he didn't even
see how the catcher
offer.
Wanted that pitch up and in. Want to try to tie him up.
Gotcha.
That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
He went.
Gets a check swing.
That was a strike anyway.
And he went around. That's ruled a swing. You'll want. There's a strike.
Drop the hammer on you. Goodbye.
Looking for their first hit in this one. Got him swinging for the strikeout.
You jinxed me, sir. He's going to get a hit now.
On the changeup. Number one in the box here lets that one go for a ball. Next offering is in for a strike.
Well, hey, until you swing at this, I'm not going to stop throwing it.
It seems like within the third or fourth pitch of just
jam you up good.
Fires over to first. And that back here at the ballpark. Now it's the DH, Isaiah Green. And here it comes. 0-1.
0-1 the count.
Jammed. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory.
I got it.
And there's one down. So digging in, Jorge Burgos. Hey. That one's in there, 0-1. There's a strike.
These guys are just not offering, so I'm going to jam you real good here.
Foul ball still,
yes,
0-2.
Got that. No, you didn't.
The pitch. Gets a piece.
He's on that one.
And
that time.
Stays alive.
Let's drop it out of the zone.
Try to get him to chase on the changeup that time.
One ball, two strikes.
Gotcha.
Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Number 32 in the box now. No balls and a strike. 0-2 as he waves at that one.
You know, he's been so great today. Really just throwing whatever the catcher puts down. I mean, hasn't shaken off the catcher very much.
I'm shaking off the catcher every time. I'm not even paying attention to what he's calling.
We're at the top of the eight, and now the catcher comes up to him.
Zach Collins. Jamming real good. I don't want to throw a strike this time.
Pitch misses inside, and it's 1-0. Next offering is in for a strike. So he's back out to begin the eighth. Been a really nice outing for him so far, Singy.
He's thrown the ball really well. Kept
That's
hitters
strike,
off balance, and he's been very efficient with that pitch count. But at this point, even though it's been relatively low, you start keeping an eye on it to make sure that he doesn't have any fatigue and injuring himself.
Halpin stands in here, leaves that one off the inside. This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. He makes the catch, and there's two down.
Man, he's getting really close to this thing right now. Only four outs left, but it's going to be tough to get.
Number seven stands in with two away. As
Come on!
Next offering is fouled back. Checks wind.
This ump is a joke.
And that one fouled
That's
off.
Two blown calls in the same at bat.
Rubber ducks hitless so far in the game. Out towards right center field.
You're a fucking joke, ump. You cost me my no hitter.
For history is gone.
What a joke. Two blown strike calls there.
You know what they say, he couldn't have thrown it out there any better than that.
A fucking disaster of umpire.
Back behind the second baseman and dropped it in there.
Gonzalez in the box again. Seen.
Change up, but yeah, okay, he was
empty on the swing. 0-2 now.
Missed that slider. Are you still early on it?
Swings through it for the K.
You weren't going to adjust. I'll just strike you out.
To start the ninth in this one. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Jose Tena gets the call. Strike one. This one popped up. And puts the squeeze on that.
Jamming.
Number one, batting with one down, takes a strike. Swing and a ball popped up. De Los Santos settles under it and makes the catch. Two down. So now the DH spot, Isaiah Green. First offering and it just misses. That clips the corner.
This umpire stinks. He called that a strike. Wow, he was on that one. Here, how about this one, boy?
Next one misses. Down 2-2.
Okay, here's a cutter inside.
That's foul off to the right side. Keeps the AB going. Here's a high chopper. Safe at
He's
first
safe.
And an infield.
Well, at least I didn't lose a no-hitter on that. Oh, come on, don't pull me on that.
And he's been racking up strikeouts.
Okay.
This year.
Hey, look, I got a new baseball bat. Be very useful for my my pitcher. I don't think I've heard the same song twice, too, which is pretty good. Give me something diamond. Nothing. Take that out. That doesn't really matter. On your bat. Here it is. Hey, look at that. Another achievement. What a brand deal. Oh, okay.
An agent needs to check in from time to time to make sure his client is happy with his situation. A savvy agent will... But the measure of a good agent is how well he can turn
I like this,
possibilities into actualities.
What's his name? Something Elliot? I forgot his name. Which is funny because there's a guy named Dunn. I thought of him right away from Parks and Rec. More slider control. I love that. But let's see. Apple Frank. I see I could use that. I would like less hit per nine.
For so many players from Latin American.
Sam Elliott, that's his name. Sam Elliott sounded like. I wonder if it actually is Sam. I don't think so, but it's close.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And the batter will be the shortstop, Delvin Perez. The pitch. There's the strike. Swing and a miss. He was late. Strike two.
Ooh.
Next pitch is outside. Kicks and fires. Just missed. And
man.
Now it's filled up. Ground ball right side. And that one handled. Over to first.
Sitting too much.
One up, one down. Anthony Garcia, the next to hit. In there for strike one.
Oh, boy.
right side. In plenty of time. On that first. One. Here tonight, an efficient start to the home first, two away. Willie Calhoun stands in now and watches strike one. Swing and a miss. The bottom of the second. Here's the catcher, Josh Bro. And a good fastball to start him off at strike one. There's the swing and a miss.
Quickly in an 0-2 count, you've got to figure out a way to shorten your path.
Swing and a miss.
Great advice you could have given him. Too bad he struck out three pitches.
Everson Pereira in the box now. No balls and a strike. And strike two.
0-2.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Back-to-back strikeouts. Now, Jason Rosario. That one down the line, and it goes just foul.
This lineup's going to have Paint to find him. A way to make him work a little harder out there on the mat.
And the throw to first is there to put. And welcome back. Set for the bottom of the third. Now the third baseman, James Nelson. And first offering is fouled off. Chang, a six-foot righty. He features a four-seam fastball, a changeup, a slider, and occasionally uses a cutter. Fires across the diamond. Leadoff hitter gone in the third. And first offering is fouled off.
This is a very important inning here. After scoring all those runs, you want your pitcher to come out and just mow them down. The offense has worked hard. It's shut down inning time.
And two straight set down to begin the bottom of the third. Jesus Bastidas in the box with two gone. And takes a look at a called strike.
Too low.
Next offering is down low. Swing and a miss.
Boy, was he early on that.
He was out front that time. To the right side.
Oh, shit. I'm not covering the bag. Go, dude. I'll push you.
That's an infield single.
Shit.
So the lineup flips over. Now it's going to be Delvin Perez. Yeehaw. And that's in there for strike one.
Shit, I think I read down the plate.
Base hit. So that's two straight, two out hits.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive into center field.
0-2 now. Goes down looking. Welcome back. Stepping in, Willie Calhoun. Chang back to work. There's a strike.
Okay, seeing a lot of my card. I'm going to throw the exact same spot for you.
Comes up empty. That's strike two.
You know, Book, every team has a hitter's meeting. Change up way outside the zone, please. This lineup seems way too anxious, aggressive. You wonder what they talked about.
And the right-hander deals. Fights it off. He'll see another. The pitch. That misses the zone, and it's 2-2.
Two ball, two strike.
Oh! You're kidding me!
Swing and a miss for the strikeout. Pulled the string on the changeup. Bro, batting with one down, takes a strike. Gets under and pops it up. De Los Santos settles under this one, makes the catch, and there's two down. And now the center fielder, Everson Pereira. First pitch just misses. And there's a strike.
Gotcha. He was not looking change up.
We head to the bottom of the fifth. And now the DH, Jason Rosario. And first offering is fouled off. The pitch.
Hurt.
Foul off the plate. They'll do it again. The 0-2. Just missed.
Tough to take a two-strike changeup. Just missed. They get frozen.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. The high heat too much on that one. Nelson in the box now as he looks at ball one. Second plate appearance of the day for him. Chopped to the left side. And he grabs it foul. Next one is off the plate. Two and one.
One strike.
There's a strike.
Hey, just you and him. Game yourself.
The next pitch misses, and that's ball three.
Full count.
Bounce to the left side, and that's just foul. One down, base is empty. Gets a piece there, we'll do it again. Here comes a pitch. Struck him out swinging.
I didn't fall for the very early this first time.
Two outs, base is empty. And now number 10, first pitch, and that's in for a strike. That catches the corner.
Now this offense has just been locked down. Almost five full innings of shutout baseball.
This one popped up right side. Makes a nice grab at a full sprint. Bottom of the six. And now Jesus Bastidas.
Let's do one strike.
Measures 5 feet, 10 inches, 24 years old, and he was born in Venezuela. Yeah. And that's in for a strike.
Some of the greatest players in the history of the game were born in Venezuela, including one that finished with 500-plus home runs, 3,000-plus hits, and a triple crown.
Got him swinging. Here's a speed threat, Delvin Perez. And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
Late on that, so I could bust inside. That should get him good if it's located.
So he's gotten
got to protect the plate, dude.
Game, and at least so far, not showing a ton of signs of fatigue.
On that a bit, but I think he'll get
in
there.
In the air to left, down the line. No trouble here. Puts it away. For back here at the ballpark, bottom of the seventh. Willie Calhoun stands in here. The right-hander back to work. Yeah, there's the strike.
In your happy zone.
Ooh. Fights that one away, and the count remains 0-2. Bounce to the right side. On the run, sends it over to first, and they get the leadoff hitter in the seventh.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with
another ground
ball. Good execution.
Into the outfield, base hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single. Everson Pereira digs in now. That one's in there, 0-1. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Rosario stands in now and watches strike one. Next pitch misses, 1-1. Checks
he went.
Appeal. 2-1 now. And there's a foul ball. Two outs. Battling here as he fouls it away.
Early.
Bro, just leads early. Off first with two down to the inning. Swings and misses. And the inning is ready for the bottom of the eighth. Here's the third baseman, James Nelson. That one fouled hard the other way. And the pitch.
Oop.
And he dodges that fastball. Straighten him up a little bit. And he flips a breaking ball in there. Or a changeup.
Either one. Something off speed.
Gotcha.
Good arm action on it. Whatever it was.
Goes down swinging for the strikeout. Slider got him for strike three. Number 10 in the box again. Takes a strike. And the next pitch is way outside. And that's in for a strike. On the ground, right side. And that chance handled. On to first. Two up, two down.
Well, he didn't recognize changeup earlier enough. Got out in front a little bit, rolled over on it, and beat it into the ground.
Bastidas in the box now. No balls and a strike. The next offering misses. And the count is 1-1. Just missed. The 2-1. Slice the other way and foul. And a pitch.
Got
him swinging. Back now as they hand the ball to a fresh arm to start.
Well, when you win by 9 runs, you have plenty of.
We've won every single start I've started. Just pure dominance on the mound. Okay. I have all of these. Guess look at that. Cut control, cut break. I would love cut break, honestly. Yeah, so cut break.
A player receives a check-in from one of his coaches.
Let's do break. I would love to have break on all of my pitches. Call me up, you cowards. What more do I need to prove in Double A?
And now the shortstop, Marcelo Meyer. And the pitch. That one misses, and we're underway.
Ball one, no strike.
Popped up foul territory behind the plate. And out number one on the grab. Tyler McDonough will hit next. First pitch doesn't find the zone. On the ground to third. And foul ball.
They step off.
Now he steps off to reset. Up the middle and he knocks it down.
Get that shit.
Sends it to first. Quick start here this evening.
Good job, me.
Top of the first. Alex Benelis in the box with two gone. And takes a look at a called strike. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Let's climb the ladder on this guy.
And ball one. Good job to fight that one off. Righty delivers. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again. The 1-2. Spoils the two-strike pitch, and he'll see another. Left-hand hitter waits. That one the other way. Slings it across, and that. And welcome back. Top of the second. Here's the second baseman, number 83. And there's the strike.
There's a lot of lefties on this team. Shit.
On the inside corner for a strike.
He is clearly looking for something else.
To third.
He was looking change up.
Lead off man retired here in the second. Number 64.
There's five straight lefties.
He'll be the injury replacement taking over third. Tyler Esplin batting with one down, takes a strike. Swing and a line drive base hit out of the center field.
A complete jam shot.
Didn't exactly square that one up, but sometimes you don't have to. I love the approach to handling that cutter on the inside corner. Didn't hit it hard, but he kept his hands tight to the body and just took that barrel directly to the baseball. And that's what allowed him to spray it out there and find a hole somewhere.
Swings and misses. Slider got him for strike three. And now here is Willier Abreu. Next offering is foul back. Next one just misses. Gonna count one and two. And a swing and a miss.
Pitch.
Welcome back. And here's the first baseman, number 27. Looks like the weather could actually play a factor in this one. It's coming down pretty good.
Yeah, it is. And it's not too bad yet. But
this is the first rodeo I've faced this whole game.
If the rain gets any worse than this. So
very early, that means you're prime for this.
As well, and the rest of the
you're out.
He goes down looking. And here's the catcher, Nathan Hickey. First pitch, and he just misses. And he pumps it a strike. Strike two.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
Next pitch.
Ah, you're kidding me.
And the count's even at two. Got him swinging for the strikeout. Pulled the string on the changeup. Now it's the shortstop, Marcelo Meyer. In there, and it's 0-1. Meyer throws right, bats left. Hitting leadoff in today's game.
You're pathetic.
A former first round pick in 2021. Slow roller to third.
Bring in the AI umps.
Rolls across the diamond. Third out.
Here we go.
Back here at the ballpark. Here's the left fielder, Tyler McDonough.
The other way.
And that's a base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
Inside out of the cutter.
Well, no waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
You'll one. Ball strike right there.
Well, here's a good opportunity in this inning to get on the
gotcha.
Got him. One gone.
Sitting changeup.
So here's the cleanup hitter, number 83. In there for strike one. And that one clips the corner. And a swing and a miss.
You guys are all sitting changeup.
Now it's the right fielder, Tyler Estlin. That's the third.
That guy's not sitting changeup.
And he grabs it in foul ground. The 0-1. On a line, base hit. Throw in
holds
the lead runner at second. Two on now with two away. Go ahead, run on base. And next is the designated hitter, Christian Koss. And that's in there for strike one. That one in there across the letters. Swings, throw it in. That's a
strike out my way out of trouble every time.
And welcome back. Digging in, Willier Abreu. And he bunts, but that's a foul ball.
You know, this group of hitters just lacking discipline at the plate in this ball game. Chasing pitches has
been
I thought
you crushed that out.
Story. We've seen it quite a bit today. It's been tough for him to make contact at times, and it just doesn't
you're
look
kidding
like
you're
me. Very well as a group.
Here's a 1-2. Stays alive.
And on the mound, you know, confidence has to be pretty high with all of the swings
worry,
and misses. Coming
jam you in.
He's had him eat.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. And now the first baseman, number 27.
Shit.
That one fouled off. And there's a ball.
What? Look how much of the plate that fucking caught.
Swings through that one.
One ball, two strikes.
And a pitch.
Got gotcha.
Him looking, that's a strikeout. Two outs, base is empty. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Nathan Hickey. Swing and a pop-up.
Don't tell me that's going to land.
That
oh, my God.
And that keeps the inning going.
No, he didn't get much of that one, but it's going to look like a line drive in the box score tomorrow. Just a blue pit behind third right there, and that's a really tough play for a third baseman or shortstop to get to, and the same for the left fielder. So he just found a perfect place to drop.
Get the bat off your shoulder, dude.
Next offering is in for a strike. Got him looking for the K. Well,
these jumps are insanely bad.
All right, we go to the top half of inning number six. Now here is Tyler McDonough. Next offering misses, and that's ball one.
Is he sitting changeup? I feel like he is. Yeah, he was kind of. Jamming the cutter inside.
And
almost hit him.
Evens the count. Hacks and misses.
I missed by a lot, but it's okay.
Alex Benelis getting ready to hit. First offering misses the mark. Benelis, 22 years old, and he's one of the few players in Major League Baseball born in Wisconsin. Sneaks through, base hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Always feels amazing getting the job done when the team needs
ooh, I like that.
Your own individual stats. Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
No ball. Oh, and two as he waves at that one. Swings and misses, struck him out. Tyler Esplin now at the plate. That one's in there, 0-1. Esplin,
he was sitting fastball.
6 feet, 3 inches, 230 pounds, and he was drafted in the seventh round back in 2017. Benelis off of first with two away. Swing and a miss, and now 2-2.
All right, you're sitting fastball? Here, hit this.
Blows the high heat past him. That's a. We go to the top of the seventh. And the batter now, Christian Koss. The right hander back to work. Popped up and.
Catch that! He's looking for the ball.
swings and fouls one off.
Swing
and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Abreu stands in now and watches strike one. Next offering is in for a strike. And he chases that one. Now two out. Two outs, base is empty. And here's the first baseman, number 27. In there for strike one. Good eye right there.
I got one ball, one strike.
And one and two.
One ball, two strikes.
Kicks and deals. Little
ooh, we actually got a piece of that one.
Third, and he nope, picks it up in foul territory. One and two now. Caught him looking for the K. Ready to begin the eighth. Here's the catcher, Nathan Hickey. And here comes. Going one. Oh, that got him.
What? He swung!
Is on base to lead off.
Did you pull me after that? You're kidding me. I struck out the side of the last four. That's funny.
Get up off my ball. Let me talk. Let me show them how I feel for real. These ain't ill. They ain't got no skill. They ain't got no will for real. I was 10 and 2 on Central Road trying to make my dream come true. Youngin' from Delamo trying to let y'all know just what we go through. I was back to back. Stack for a pack of
things. I'm missing all the stuff. Hey, I got World Baseball Classic. All right. I won't use them ever because I'm not going to ever play Diamond Dynasty because that's a fool's game and a half. Maybe some pitching stuff? That'd be nice. Oh, so nothing. Yeah, let's get this pitching mantis. That seems good. Sure, shoes. Oh, I got all of them, huh? Oh, I only pick one. Oh, I pick four, okay. So let's pick Canada, obviously. I'm gonna take Korea. Korea's cool. Definitely China. Let's take a. Do you have the Japan homes? We do have the Japan homes. This one gives me stamina, right, which is more important for my catcher, my pitcher. Okay, that's it.
Baseball players are notoriously a superstitious crowd. Kellen Lee with me. Kellen, we've talked before about normalizing routines to help drive success. What is the difference between routine and superstition?
Yeah, sometimes players use superstitions and routines interchangeably, but the important difference between a superstition and a routine is that a routine is something that we do to prepare for something in the future. A superstition is something that we feel like we have to do in order to be successful, and if we don't, we're not going to be successful. So I help them understand that and establish a routine to help them better prepare for a game or for whatever they're doing in the future.
Okay, so let's say that I'm a player in the organization who insists I cannot get a hit. I can't do it unless I am wearing batting gloves with the left glove a different color than the right glove. What do you say to that? How do you handle that as a coach?
Well, I'm sorry to say, I don't think we have enough time on the podcast to address that particular question. But at the end of the day, if a player comes to me with a similar conversation, I'll challenge him and ask him, is what you're doing actually helping you prepare to compete? And if the answer is yes, and they can honestly say yes,
Pilates for nothing.
Great, that could be part of your routine. But if it's you feel like it's something you have to do to be successful, we might have an more extended.
Yeah, yard goats are hitting pretty good.
We go to the bottom of the first. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, number 11. Swing, and this one's bounced to the ground. And he picks it up, and he'll put it in his pocket. Next pitch
speed
is
that bat of
up.
Yours.
Chang
for the ball.
Makes the play, one away. Here's Grant Levine. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. That's to third. Throw to first is in time. And a couple of quick outs. Hunter Goodman in now. Takes ball one off the plate. The next pitch misses. Two balls, no strikes. And that's outside.
You're okay.
There's a strike, 3-1. Line drive.
Good play.
Whips it to first. Gets him easily. Welcome back. Bottom half of inning number two. Now it's the second baseman, Brett Boswell. That's in for a strike.
One strike.
That clips the inside corner for a strike.
Don't think he's looking at that. I think he's looking changeup.
Cuts and misses. It's a strikeout. Now it's the DH, number 30. Ground ball, left side. The throw to first, already two out here in the home half of inning number two. Jameson Hanna stands in here. Tried to hold back his swing there, but went around. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
This lineup's going to have to find a way.
Swing and a miss, struck him.
Sit down.
As we go to the last of the third. Now the left fielder, Casey Golden, the pitch. In for a strike, and it's 0-1.
Well, every pitcher wants run support, and having a lead is nice, but it can be challenging.
Make that,
for some
make
guys.
That.
I think keeping the
nice
mindset
play.
To attack instead of trying to be too fine and have too much finesse, go after hitters and get quick outs.
Adael Amador, the batter now as he swings and misses for strike.
And everything, huh? How about this changeup then?
Swings
you're out.
For the K. Pulled the string of the changeup. At the plate, number one on the ground at first.
Oh, what
through.
Nice mobility, and man.
For second, and that's a double.
Lily didn't move one step right.
So the batting order turns over. Next to hit, number 11.
Oh, shit.
Ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit. The throw in.
I lost my thing.
Not in time. He's safe as a run scores.
Darn it.
And here is Grant
Lee. Got a sitting cutter, too.
And that's in there for strike one. Chang measures 6 feet even, only 18 years old. And he was runner takes off. Pitch in
nice
for a strike.
From that.
Throw to second. Save.
Take your pitch here.
Got him.
He's out.
Good job. Back here at the ballpark. And here's the catcher, Hunter Goodman. The pitch. That one missed.
Clearly down in this ball game, and you can't look at the deficit and try to get it all back in one swing. It's got to come one at bat at a time, and even shrink it down smaller, pitch to pitch. Make that guy on the mound work to get you out.
Got it by him for the
He
game.
Did not.
The batter, number 10.
And next will be the cleanup
second
hitter,
baseman.
Brett Boswell. Correct. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
Oop. Okay, he's late on that. High heat.
Swings, threw it, and that's a strikeout.
Yeah, here we go, guys.
And first offering is fouled off.
Go letters.
Hey, next away, offering is fouled back. Left-hand batter waits. The
yeah,
pitch out there. And welcome back. Bottom of the inning, and here is Jameson Hanna.
No.
Pitch misses inside. 1-0.
Well, these guys, as this game goes on, have to be more disciplined at the plate. Chasing pitches has been a big part of the story. We've seen it quite a bit today. It's been tough for them to make contact at times, and it just doesn't look like they're seeing it very well as a group.
And it's even up.
And on the mound, you know, confidence has to be pretty high with all of the swings and misses. He's had him
the confidence
the palm
pitch
of his hand pretty much all game.
Step now off. At the plate, Casey Golden. And he steps off.
One out, one out.
Swings and through that on one. 0-1. Next offering is fouled back.
Early, this should be a strikeout. Ooh, he just got it.
One down, base is empty. And a pop up, right side.
I'm getting that. I want the put out.
And there's two away. Two outs, base is empty. Out of El Amador, the next to hit. That one's in there.
Not looking cutter, huh? How about this one?
Swing and a miss as he was late.
More and more guys are looking to slug regardless of the count. And this situation will keep a close eye on his approach.
Swing and a miss. Pulled the string on the changeup. Bottom of the sixth inning. Now the third baseman, number one.
The third
pitch.
Benjamin.
Strike one.
I'm impressed by the number of first pitch strikes. He's not afraid of contact. Some guys, they'll nibble just because they don't want to get hit hard.
Gotcha.
That's not what we're
That's for getting
here.
A double on me last
Swing
time.
Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. And now one away. Ground ball to the right side. Not in time.
God.
It out.
Now batting.
Now
couldn't have thrown that thing better.
In there, and it's 0-1.
Right, he's gonna try to steal. I'm gonna throw a nice high fastball. Maybe we'll get the cut.
Now 1-1.
Okay, my umpire is completely blind.
On the ground to first. Could be two. There's one. Return throw to first. Got him. Double play. Welcome back. And the batter now, Hunter Goodman. The pitch. Out
on
to
the slider,
short.
But he missed it.
De Los Santos handles the chance. Zips it to first. And the leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh.
Well, Boog, we talk about how the ball is coming out of the pitcher's hand. The way it comes out of his hand as an infielder. Wow, really impressive. Bye.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Well, on the mound, very efficient. Able to produce an outcome, it seems like,
later.
Within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
Perfect pitch.
So now here's the DH, number 30. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. And it's fouled away.
Very late. Damn you some more, then.
Cuts on it and misses. Yep. That's back here at the ballpark. Here's the center fielder, Jameson Hammond. Chang back to work. In there at the knees. Towards first, Richie picks it up. He'll do it himself. And that's one away as the leadoff man is out in the eighth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
And he's down
really early
as
on
he
that.
Swings through it. Cut on and miss. Struck him out.
You did it to yourself.
So he's gotten deep into this game, and at least so far, not showing a ton of signs of fatigue. Amador in the box again, takes a strike. Swing and a ball popped up. De Los Santos has this one sized up, and that's the inning. And welcome back. Bottom nine, here's the third baseman, number one. The right-hander back to work. Inside corner for a strike. 0-2 as he
waves. He looks real bad on those changeups.
Struck him out. Yeah. Swinging. Pulled the string of the changeup.
Get that bat
extended.
Number 11
in the box with one away as he takes ball one.
Late on the changeup, huh? Fastball. Man.
On the ground to first. And he takes it himself for the out. Grant Levine will hit next. And that's in there for strike one. Now a slow roller to second. Capra collects it. On to first.
Oh, I had two hits game. And they scored the run off those two
it
hits.
It seemed like from the first pitch of this ball game, this guy was going to get it done. A quality start, who knew?
Three hits,
that's one. Complete game and get the victory.
Oh shit, gold perks. nothing good. Oh, I don't want that. No, oh fuck, I didn't. Why did they even give you the option to, oh, that's so stupid. I honestly think that's so stupid. What a waste of a fucking perk I definitely wanted to keep. I have two of them. Fuck, what a waste. Okay. Wait, how far am I from... I'm pretty close already, actually. Okay, I got that. So I'll get this, which will give me, what, 10? That'll be right there. Yeah, okay.
This minor league team is reminded that the eyes of the organization are keeping...
Thanks, Isaiah Wood. Hey, look, it's the Futures game, and I'm the starting pitcher, because I went 12-0. 193 strikeouts. How about I in AAA at least already? What more could you want from me?
And now, Sal Frelick.
They're manipulating my service time.
And a pitch. That misses the zone, so this year's...
Oh, I know Sal Frelick. He got sent down. Oh my fucking god.
Next offering is downstairs. Next pitch is popped up.
He can't hit for power, but he can sure hit.
I got it. Holiday makes the catch. One down.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
And first offering is fouled off. No score, just getting started. Top of the first. That one hooked foul.
He's early, so change up. Good.
Next
I hit
pitch
this.
Is outside.
I don't know how come I missed the plate by so much on that, but here's a slider.
Swing
now you're
and a miss, struck him out. And now it's going to be Kevin Parada in there for strike one.
Okay.
Bounce to the right.
Sat on change up, huh?
Slings to first, and that is that. Back in Seattle, and now the first baseman, Matt Mervis. That one catches the zone. Strike one. Foul ball there.
Very late. Okay.
On the ground right side, and it goes just foul. Next pitch is downstairs.
One ball, two strikes.
Got him swinging.
Bad pitch, but I got it.
Jamar Johnson getting ready to hit. That one's in there, 0-1. Line drive.
Ah, you're kidding
down
me.
The line.
Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game. But right
now, runner on the goal. Pitch misses inside. The throw, tag, and he's out.
What kind of steal was that, dude? It was a fucking... He was 62.
Next pitch misses, and it's 2-1.
Fastball count right for you, dude.
Ripped to third. Tosses to first, and that is that. We're back to start the third, and there's a new arm on the mound.
Well, this was a tightly played game. Got a little of everything. Some timely hitting.
Okay. Let's play the next game. I just pitched yesterday. Isaiah Wood don't give a shit. He's like, you pitch when you're on schedule. I don't care if you play no All-Star game. The people of Hartford deserve to see you pitch.
And today is draft day. Singing an exciting day in terms of the future of the sport and the future of these teams. It's also changed a lot in terms of the immediacy of finding out. I mean, what was it? Carrier pigeon was how you found out about being drafted back when you were selected, right?
Well, fans today may not realize, because we have, you know, such exposure on the internet and network sports and everything else.
Right,
you find
out
right away. But when I was drafted back in 1993, I maybe found out.
Swings and misses.
Tough first at bat.
Stepping in, Jameson Hanna.
Yep,
first pitch just misses. That's down and in. The 2-0 is in for a strike. One down, base is empty. That one down the line. That's a fair ball, and it's getting into the corner. Just inside the line, and it's down for a knock. And the tying runs at second base with a double.
Bang.
Man at second with one away. Now, Grant Levine. And he swings and misses at
really,
the
initial
really
on
offering.
That. Seems like a free changeup strike for me.
Tapped up the first base side, and he handles it himself for the out.
Good fade and sinking action of that changeup. Got that hitter to roll over.
Number 30 stands in here. Takes ball one low. Lifted in the air out to left.
That's
number
it.
11 under it. Puts the squeeze on it.
Welcome missing back. This whole Raptors game where they're blowing out the Heat.
There's a strike.
Right there. There we go.
Next offering is in for a strike.
I'm going to offer up a slider outside. And he went
straight to go after it.
Yeah, yeah, I didn't think so, but I'm not going to argue.
Casey Golden now at the plate. In there, and it's 0-1.
Tailing action.
Yeah, there's a ball.
Ooh, squeezing me a bit.
Turned
hung
down,
that.
But that's foul.
He was
down
really, really
baseline.
On it.
That was a nice bid right there to try to tie up this ball game. Just couldn't keep it from bending foul. He looked locked in on that swing. Pitcher better be careful with him right now.
De Los Santos pulls it down, and there's two down.
That's a really nice play, ranging back into the outfield for that catch. We all know those could be a little tricky, especially if the wind swirling around out there.
Next offering
is in for a strike.
I'm
thinking twice about that cutter, huh? Here you go. Here's a change you're looking for.
Swing and a miss. Set for the bottom of the third, and now the catcher comes up to hit. Daniel Cope. And first offering is fouled off. Chang, only 18 years old. He joined the team as a free agent.
Early? No, step off.
Looks like he wants the signs again.
I am wearing glasses. Oh, shit. All right, time for a slide.
And yeah, that's downstairs and outside.
Inside now,
got it by him for the K. So up next, number one. And first offering is fouled off. That's in there. Next
ooh,
one misses.
Okay.
Ball one.
Recognize that changeup right out of the hand. Just spit on it.
The 1-2. That one drifts inside. Swings through it, and that's a strikeout.
The batter, number four.
And now Eddie Diaz. His first at bat was a strikeout. Bounding ball here, rolls foul. Diaz, 23 years old, and he was born in Cuba. And the righty deals.
Ooh.
Next offering is outside.
Outside of the United States, Cuba has more players and representatives in Cooperstown than any other country. Puerto Rico and the Dominican Republic are close behind.
Next one is off the plate. 2-2.
Oh, man.
Swing
that
and a miss
just as bad, and he still swung.
Back here at the ballpark, ready to go. Bottom four. Now the number two hitter, Jameson Hanna.
0-1 the count.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Can't believe he hit that. Letter high cutter.
Gotcha. Swing and a miss, struck him out. And that's his 200th strikeout of the season.
Nailed
and
that
a
one.
Base hit into right. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
What if they're looking to be aggressive and got something he could handle? Cut it on the inside edge of the plate. That's a tough pitch to handle, but he seemed to have no problem with it whatsoever. Turned on it nicely.
Swings and misses. And that is strike two.
And he went
on strikes. Two gone. Jordan Beck digs in now. And first offering is fouled off. Kicks and fires. Swing and a miss. 0-2
is the count.
Levine off of first with two away.
Late on the changeup.
Gotcha. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And welcome back. Here's the left fielder, Casey Golden. Swing and a miss. That's strike one. Swings through that one out in front that time. Goes down swinging for the strikeout. Pulled the string on the changeup. Amador.
Oh man, come on.
Second time as he takes ball one. Popped up.
You got it. You got it. Got it.
No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. Out number two. Here's the catcher, Daniel Cope. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing in one.
Really? I like that. I have a changeup for you.
A little out front there as he swings through it. Swing and a miss. Had him out.
Ooh, baby.
Bottom six. Now the third baseman, number one, Chang, back to work. And that's in for a strike. Next offering is in
for
a strike.
Not looking for this changeup. Oh, shit.
Good eye right there. It's a good take. One and two here. Cuts and misses. It's a strikeout. So digging in, Eddie Diaz.
That
next offering is down low. And that's ball one. In there for a strike at the bottom of the zone.
Just swinging a fastball. I'm going to keep throwing it to you.
And that one handled. Tosses to first. Two up, two down. So two down now, and here is Jameson Hanna. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Hanna, 25 years old, and he was a second-round pick back in 2018. Hopped up.
Got it.
That is the inning. Set for the last half of the seventh. Here's Grant Levine. There's a strike.
He doubled off that cutter last time. Actually, I should have thrown something else, but that's okay.
A swing and a soft line.
The luckiest boy on earth. Oh my God. Jammed him completely on that.
So, a man aboard. Number 30, the next to hit. Pitch misses inside, and it's 1-0.
Dude, you're too old to be in double A.
Fly ball to right center. Brown, long run.
Shit, that's a grand rule double.
Over the wall, and that's an automatic double. And now here is Jordan Beck. First offering, and it just misses.
Shit, holy,
slider clips
I hung
the
that.
Zone.
One and one.
Base runners at second and third here. No outs.
Hey, that's right here.
Step off.
Steps off, looks to third. Nothing happening.
Very late. Let's go with another fastball.
At the belt and fires. Foul ball still.
Right,
one
really
and two
early.
Count.
Change up. Strikeout, please.
The pitch. Swing and a miss. And he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Goldie in the box now. No balls and a strike. The next offering misses. And it's a ball and a strike.
This is what you're looking for. Fastball inside.
And that gets the inside corner for a strike.
One ball, two strikes.
Next pitch is outside. One down, runners at second and third. Got him swinging for the strikeout. Pulled the string on the changeup. Amador stands in now, looks at that one inside. Next offering is in for a strike. And a swing and a miss there. Second and third, two down. And
gotcha.
A swing and
struck
a miss.
My way out of that. If that problem.
New pitcher now, Luke Bard.
Sometimes it takes just getting away from home. Guys can sort of come together, connect a little bit more than they do when they're...
That should have got me to gold, right? I think.
On the field.
No, I'm pretty close though, I think. What inventory stuff will I get? I don't think I ever get any pitching stuff from this. Oh, look, a shin pad. Am I gonna play in two All-Star games, I guess? Sure, why not? Pitching on 3 days in a row. They should fucking arrest the fucking manager of my team.
Ready to go now. And here's the rookie center fielder, Michael Gigliotti. That misses. And the MLB All-Star game is underway. That one pushed foul.
You really tried to bunt in an All-Star game?
And a foul ball, he stays alive. No one out now. And the pitch. Out to center. Rosario gets under it. Pulls it in, and there's one away. Here's the third baseman, number 73. And that's in there for strike one. Chang. He isn't really known as the starting pitcher that's going to get you deep into the start.
What?
It's not that he's not capable. He just has
What are you talking about? I'm pitching the eighth inning every single game so far.
On the changeup, Josh Lester in the box with two gone.
This is the son of John Lester.
A called strike. Next pitch is popped up.
Not only that, but I'm throwing only strikes almost.
Back here at Coors Field, Isan Diaz up to hit now. That one at the knees for a strike.
He wants to give the bullpen the day off and the defense behind him because he knows he can strike anybody out. And the way that guys are swinging, they're trying to lift, trying to get the ball in the air. He's going to take advantage of that.
Next offering misses. It's a ball and two strikes. There's a process too, right? The way he goes about seven.
Wow, how did he hit that so hard?
He's coming right at you. He's going to get ahead in the count. And you're a hitter.
That's a perfectly placed cutter.
0-2, 1-2 with a guy who has 3 to 4 pitches that are nasty. You are very defensive. And he plays upon that. And many times he comes out on top.
Into center field. That'll fall for a hit. Just kind of slice that one into center. Now the left fielder, Daniel Cabrera. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
On that one.
One wrapped foul. O'Hearn leads off first with one away. Swing and a miss. And the count 1-2.
Ooh, that's a bad call.
And that ran back over the other half. Here's Will Wilson.
Then he came back to bad one.
Just misses.
Ooh, shit.
And there's a strike.
He's sitting on this.
Ripped on
he
a line.
Sure was.
He's
I caught
it.
Get me out of this game. My guy's exhausted.
This is just a nice win. 3-0 ball game. You feel comfortable.
Do you want me to pitch in relief today, coach? Because I feel like I might as well, the way you've been running this.
As competitive as professional baseball is, sometimes choices off the field can affect how you perform on the field. Rachel, there are so many things that can trip you up.
A double-A manager has called one of his young players in for a quick word. The word is good.
Hey, promotion!
Within 48 hours, this player will be in a new city.
Before the break, we were talking about how exciting it is for these young players getting called up to
like
AAA. Carlos, when you got called up to AAA,
the resolution is not correct. It looks so fuzzy.
What's going through your mind?
Well, you know what? It was a big jump because now you're getting players that are veterans coming down.
I remember you from Moneyball.
To AAA, so the level of play was a little bit more advanced. So this is where you get tested. And if you succeed in AAA, you pretty much secure your spot. At the very least, they think that you're ready for the big leagues, and then they don't hesitate to call you up.
Yeah, that's it. When you're jumping a level, you're excited. You're eager to find out where your
talent PV's on MLB Network at MLS.
The league that you come from, and if you want
to, I remember you from fantasy baseball.
You got to prove yourself at every level.
Well, they're at the doorstep of the big leagues.
Of course, it's not always by choice that a pitcher adds a new pitch to the repertoire. Sometimes it's
a player receives a check-in from one of his coaches.
Alright, I'll play one AAA game and then I'll turn it off. These bison stink.
Now here is Luke Ritter. And here it comes.
I lost my boost.
Through there for a strike.
0-1.
The ball looks a lot cleaner in this though.
Doesn't get the call. And it's 1-1.
Oh, what, is it 1-1? That was like right down the plate. How is that not a strike?
One ball, two strikes.
Yeah, the right-hander deals. Check swing. Now we'll look down to first. And no swing, says Joe McDonald.
Especially inside, man. I threw right down the plate, but at least he missed it.
And now the right fielder, Abraham Almonte.
At least you guys actually know that.
First pitch just misses.
Count 1-0. Let's go.
Next offering is fouled back. Next offering is in for a strike.
One ball, two strikes.
Oh, I can't believe you hit that. Guess that's AAA for you.
One down, base is empty.
That's
and the 1-2 misses to even the count. Line to
shit.
Left.
Foul.
And that's just foul. Righty delivers.
That's
struck
out.
Struck him out looking. Called strike three and a fastball up in the zone.
There you go, my bar back.
Stands in now and watches strike one. He's someone that really beats up on right-handed pitching. The lefties, however, give him a little bit more trouble. Righty to the plate. Popped up.
You got that, right?
Keenan makes the catch and ready to go for the last half of the inning.
Hey, these are real people. These are real people now.
First offering misses the mark. That's inside. Here's a high fly ball out to
dead red.
Eden under this one.
Is that Adam Eaton out there?
Ronnie Mauricio now. First offering and it just
bad call.
And a foul ball. Next offering is in for a strike. And down on strikes he goes. Two out. Two out. Space is empty. Here's the left fielder, Jeremy Vasquez. Inside corner. That's a strike. And
that's
it's
what you're looking
two.
For. Yep. Sure was.
Welcome back as we go to the last of the third. And now the center fielder, Alex Ramirez. To first.
They're fast now.
One up, one down. William Lugo will hit next. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Chang, a 6-foot righty, only 18 years old, and he was born in Canada. Swings and misses. 2-1 now.
Probably no surprise to you, Boo, but Toronto produces more MLB players than any other city in Canada.
Jesus, why did it change my camera like that all of a sudden?
Chang makes the grab, and there are two down.
Shit.
Hammer, base hit.
Man, they were playing him to pull.
Takes the turn. He's digging for second.
The guy have 8 speed. He must be
He's
the slowest
there.
Man
it's
on earth.
Two out double.
Well, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. Really good swing right there. He got a pitch that he knew he could handle. Allowed himself to stay back just a tad bit longer, and he hit the ball on the screws.
Man on second, two down.
How did I miss by so much?
That misses off the outside edge. Runner at second, two down. Blows the high heat pass. Back here at the ballpark, bottom four, and now Abraham Almonte. There's a strike.
You're in your happy zone.
There's a strike.
Is this the pitch you're looking for?
The next pitch misses.
It was, but I
and that
laid
is
off.
Ball one. Swing and a pop up in foul ground. Beck puts it away, and there's one down. Here's Luis Guillorme.
The third baseman. Luis.
Yeah.
Slice the other way. That's a base hit.
Even on a jam.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really.
He went. Challenge it.
You trusted your hands. You let the ball travel, and you.
You fucking catcher.
That's great work right there.
On the ground, a short could be.
No, it's an easy double play.
Steps on the bag for one.
Then Vogel back.
And welcome back. We head to the bottom of the fifth. Stepping in is the switch hitting shortstop, Ronnie Mauricio. Chang back to work. In there at the knees, and that is strike one. Strike two.
Or two at the count.
Just misses the mark outside the zone. And a pitch.
Gotcha.
He's down looking.
Just blazing, baby.
Now the left fielder, Jeremy Vasquez. He was a strikeout victim his first time.
Yuck.
Swing and a foul over the screen and back out of play. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
This seems like a strikeout pitch.
Ground ball up the middle, and it finds its way through for a hit. So a man aboard now with one away. So up next, Alex Ramirez. First pitch, and he just misses. Bottom of the zone and a called strike.
One down.
Swing and a miss. And a count one and two. And now two and two.
You see how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Want to try and tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
Swing and a miss. Slider got him for strike three. Lugo, the next to hit.
This is my first pitch a lot this game.
Next offering is in for a strike. Vasquez, the runner at first with two gone.
One ball, two strikes.
Next pitch is outside.
Hey, get him yourself right here. Let's go, baby.
Foul ball left side. He'll see another.
Too early on that.
And he deals.
Got
him swinging. Bottom of the inning, and here's the catcher, Michael Perez. And a pitch. Here's a strike. Perez, 30 years old now, and he was a fifth-round pick back in 2011. Next offering is in for a strike.
Is the pitch you're looking for? Ooh, he got a piece of that. He was late on it, too. He was looking for that.
The pitch.
Jam you up.
You're out.
That's why you're a 30-year-old in AAA, dude.
The inside corner. Back to the top of the lineup. Now it's going to be Luke Ritter. In there for strike one.
Might be right with a slider. Yep.
Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat.
Here you go. In your happy zone, Almonte.
Almonte at the plate now. That's ball one.
Well, this is the type of hitter you want up in this situation. Some sluggers coming up behind him. He's so good at moving runners, but also getting on base. See if he can be patient here.
Next offering is down low.
Got it.
By him for the K.
Was expecting the fastball in the full
Welcome
count.
Back. Now the third baseman, Luis Guillorme. Chang back to work. He swings and misses at the first pitch. 0-1. And that one a little bit high.
Dude, let me speed up your bat for you. Missed that spot, but it's okay.
And stays alive.
Hey, place it first. Place it first.
Perfect pitch.
Gets it to first, and one away in the bottom of the seventh. Here's Daniel Vogel back. In there, and it's 0-1. Nope. Got a good eye there.
He's sitting on that, huh? Okay.
1-1.
Way out front for strike two. The pitch. Bouncing off, still 1-2.
Well, this is a good time to step out of the box, take a deep breath, reset. A couple of changeups. Probably won't see another one here.
The pitch. Swing and a miss. Struck him out.
Right in the letters, baby.
Two outs, base is empty. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Ronnie Mauricio. Into center, Eden. Under it.
I got it.
Puts the squeeze on that one, and that'll end the...
Give me another inning, dude. Oh, you fucker. How dare you? Well, successful first AAA ever. I should also get my gold. My gold, thing. Sure did, and I got a captain's. Oh, look how nice this clubhouse is compared to the other one. Nice. All right, let's go. I gotta make sure I set my, you know, my pitches again. Flip guards, the professor. Billy the Kid, yeah. What do you need from this? The captains. Some no more Garcia power. Bryce Harper. Elvis Andrews. What? Ryan Pressly, what the fuck is this? I'm thinking Bryce, baby. Alright. Get this shit out of here because I got Billy the Kid. Thank you.